Hey, welcome to Thursday Night Throwdown, Giant Bomb's live weekly community game night. I'm Ryan Davis, joined here on the couch by Brad Shoemaker.
Howdy.
And Jeff Gerstmann.
Hello.
Dudes, check out our sweet new set.
I know. That's right.
Look at this. It's like we're on couch chat. Welcome to couch chat. We're going to chat about couches.
Talking about the issues as they relate to couches.
Microfiber? Is it a viable? How do you feel about microfiber? Brad Shoemaker.
Soft and fuzzy.
Jeff Gerstmann.
As long as you're willing to scotch guard on a semi-regular basis, I think microfiber is definitely the way to go for the modern couch consumer.
Let's go to the phones. Actually, instead, let's play some Monday Night Combat. How do you guys feel about that?
I'm into that.
Fine. I came to talk about couches.
I came to talk about the issues. If you guys just want to fun around and play video games all day.
I'm here for what matters.
All right. Then let's do what matters, which is Monday Night Combat. This is a week old Xbox Live Arcade release that caught a flame.
It got pretty popular pretty quick.
So we have a full friends list here on the GBTNT Xbox Live account.
Packed up pretty fast, like faster
Monday,
than most.
Monday.
Let's see how it's doing.
I made a little bit of room on it.
117,000 people on the leaderboard.
Ooh, so not bad.
That's about how many people have bought it.
Not bad. What's your flavor here?
Go ahead and start getting people in.
Yeah, do you have a lobby or something going up here?
Should I start a party? How many people can I get into a party?
I don't know, but you probably need to get a private game going first before you can invite people, right? You just
invite party, and it gets everybody in there.
Oh.
But then you have to empty the party in between every round.
Yeah, right, yeah, don't do a party.
All right then. Then I will just say...
Or is that the only way you can do it?
See if I can get them off that friends list.
There you go.
Sorry, other people that I'm outing.
Go personal profile, view friends.
Okay. All right.
There you are.
Oh, wow. Look, it's people.
Invite Alpha 007 or 077.
I'll just start at the top.
You just hit the X button.
Oh, I'll do that.
Yeah.
We will have an alphabetically imbalanced game.
And then Amigo sniped.
Okay.
Right. Apu 7's away. F him.
Sorry, dude.
Big boy.
Three.
In the mix. Cable carrier.
Four.
Camo
five,
zombie. Go ahead and,
invite more than you need.
Invite more than you need. Because some people are not going to show up.
10, 11, 12.
DJ Unga Brawl in the mix.
Messages
cannot be sent. It's probably because you're full up now.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
Yep. That's it. All right, where do we leave off? Gangly Monster, you're next.
All right.
And here we are. I'm an Annihilator.
Okay. What does that mean?
I don't know. It's just a title.
Oh, okay.
It's like Street Fighter 4 style.
You have to use some of your in-game currency to get some of the better titles.
You can also use that money on a custom class. So
right.
I'm not
but once you've bought all that stuff.
Yeah, once
you know,
you got all the
like
custom classes
like,
opened up, sure.
Yeah.
Okay, so you are... Oh, hit X here to go to private match.
Oh, yeah.
Because you're only choosing your one side right now. Now you have six more slots.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah.
All right, go back there. Get gangly.
They should still have all those invites, right?
No, because once it filled up, it didn't send.
Yeah.
And if they tried
I sent like 15.
Go send more.
Oh, fine.
Or we can sit here and wait for the list to fill up magically.
You're not the boss of me.
Kind of here I am.
Nah.
Kind of everywhere else I am.
Come over here, cop. Try to make me.
You just resend all those requests, too. No, don't send it to the guys who are away.
Maybe he's, just flagged as away.
He should be active.
He should be active.
Proactive.
Maybe he's typing in the chat. Maybe we should...
Are you saying that's Jessica Simpson?
Yes. No, I'm saying it's Diddy.
All right.
That's Katy Perry.
All right. That was a bunch of invites.
Invite Katy Perry.
Here's a bunch of people.
Boom.
All right.
We got a full game. 12 players. Oh, hey, this is going to be fun. Brad's putting on his headset now.
Yeah.
He's going to communicate.
He's all serious about this game.
This is a game
about
teamwork.
I don't know if Brad is all serious about all of his games.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear people talking.
Should we
route that out?
Yeah.
Should we let the people hear?
Let's let people hear until it gets really racist and offensive, and then we can mute it again.
Great. Play through both.
And it'll be like a weird lag between, if they're watching the stream, between hearing their voices on here.
This is too weird. I hear that they are reacting in this to things that you guys said like 15 seconds ago.
Yep. This is going to be fantastic. Let's give it a shot here. Right. Start that private match.
Should be good to go.
Now, Brad, for folks who maybe haven't seen Monday Night Combat, oh.
Yes.
This is.
It's a game about bacon.
Oh. What happened?
All right, here we are.
Oh, we're waiting. Okay.
So, yeah, we should be good.
Steel Pew Arena. What's this game about?
I guess it handles the team split on its own. So it's a 6-on-6 multiplayer game. It's class based.
You are on the Iceman.
I am an Iceman.
Crips.
Yes, he is Crip crazy.
So it's kind of a mix of, I mean, I feel like I keep parroting this line over and over, but it's basically Team Fortress 2 meets Dota. So,
okay. So kind of tower defense, but also like a third-person
like
shooter.
Like the class balance of Team Fortress 2 and also kind of the art style of that. And here's the classes. So
there's a distinct sense of inspiration as far as the art style goes from TF2.
Definitely.
You don't main any class, you just kind of jump around?
I mean, they're all pretty fun to play. So we have, right now,
Since it's so class-based, it seems like it's important to be aware of what classes the rest of your team is playing as.
Yeah, yeah. So I usually wait and see what people fill in, and then I have gone with an assassin here. And,
now, I noticed you have not purchased any of your skills yet.
No. It's because I just remembered I have a custom assassin set up, and I'm not sure if it'll carry those abilities over.
Ah, yes.
So I'm going to wait.
You're invisible!
Oh, it's going to kill that robot. Somebody beat me to it.
So you're anti-red robot.
I'm going to kill that guy.
Yeah, he's anti-red everything.
Getting slowed. Here you. Oh, yeah. Think of that.
You stabbed that guy in the face, but he's still alive!
You didn't kill him.
So I think the gunner is like the one class that can survive an assassin stealth kill.
Seems crazy.
Kind of.
Still seems crazy.
A little bit. I forgot to change my class.
I'll buy you can change it right now. I mean, and you know, it won't take effect until next round.
Not right
long,
now.
But, yeah, but you can at least tell it you want to do it.
Why don't I just let this guy mow me down?
Gentlemen, I can't believe I failed to mention this up to now.
Right, now I'll change my class.
We have intern Steve manning the chat room.
Yeah. Oh.
We have a new intern, and he has a microphone. Look at that microphone, how precariously close it is to his face.
Hi, new intern. All right, I'm buying skills.
Yeah, this intern showed up for his first day.
Yeah, that was a change of pace.
That is a market improvement over the last
one. I was surprised. I was like, wait, showing up when people ask you to? Like, that's weird. Oh, the beer's here. Course, please. Branding. Important. Yeah, no, don't throw it.
Steve Austin, this shit.
Also, don't
shit
walk in front of that TV. Walk around.
Got him.
This way.
Oh,
he's playing on that TV, so if you could walk right here, that was your spot.
All right, so now you're spending some actual money on actual skills.
Yes.
So this is just like kind of round around these the points you're earning to put towards skills.
I guess that part's a little bit like Counter-Strike. You earn money for doing stuff,
yeah.
And then every time you die, yeah, you can cash it in on some new stuff. I'm gonna save that money, actually. I'm going to save that money because you can also build turrets with it.
Now this seems like kind of the big split. I've seen a lot of people complaining about people who aren't spending money on turrets.
I haven't seen a whole lot of that. Generally, the games I've played, people are pretty good about establishing base defenses. Oh man, it's assassin on assassin.
You're running super fast.
Where's that assassin?
Never mind that, there's a robot.
Yeah, give it to that robot.
I did. I'm going to give it to that gunner.
No,
it's me.
That's right.
Oh,
got it all over you.
So intern Steve.
Oh man.
Yes.
How's it going in the chat? Are there any hot questions for Brad Shoemaker or the rest of the TNT team?
Everyone is commenting on the beer cans opening at the moment.
Ah, yes.
Hardly any questions at the moment.
All right. Well, if something comes up, feel free to pipe in.
I will pipe it.
Oh,
speak from the diaphragm so we can hear you.
Oh,
you got assassinated. And then he fell to his death.
Okay. Well, all right. Learn the secret stuff
faster reloading. Oh man, more money. All right, I'm gonna go for increased dash on this assassin.
Making an assassin faster seems like a good idea.
It is, yeah. It's really the only way to get a stealth kill in. I mean, once somebody's seen you, the cloak is not gonna do that much for you.
Sure.
So you kind of have to be able to just dash in and get them.
Yeah, but they cannot. So I can run by these turrets. In fact, I can go.
But this doesn't actually do you any good.
Not really.
You need to get your robots up here.
Yes.
Brad.
Yes.
How varied do the classes feel?
They're all totally different.
Mascot!
Oh man, I'm gonna kill this mascot.
Kill the mascot!
Oh, that was a bad time to decloak.
Whoa!
Oh no!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Does she always stab the other player in the head?
So it actually depends on what side you grab him from. Or okay. I'm dash around this
and,
guy.
And which, and then, is it also which class?
Or
you're on fire.
My melee was still recharging.
You're
F'd
in the A there.
There's a pretty long cooldown on the melee attack, so sure. You can't just run around spamming it.
Sure.
Is that worth it?
So it seems like it'd be pretty easy to just like max yourself to the full limit.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, if the teams are really unbalanced, the match is probably going to go like 3 to 5 minutes. But otherwise, you'll definitely max your skills by the
end. Why is that robot so big?
That's the jackpot.
That's the jackpot.
Oh god, airstrike! Oh. Yeah, the jackpot's kind of like the ultimate robot. He comes out every few waves, basically.
So you don't really have any control over the robot waves. They just
you do actually.
Oh, okay.
That's another thing. Oh god, deep point again. That's another thing you can spend money on.
Oh!
Shotgun. Here, I'll go show you.
Please do.
So yeah, in addition to spending money on your own skills and building turrets around your base, you can also go hit these little pads and spawn more robots.
You don't have enough money to spawn.
Oh no, I don't. It's $100, so just short. So you can see some robots coming out right there.
And they'll kind of come out automatically,
yeah,
but if
like
you want to get
interval.
More robots out there.
So you
just have a baseline of robots constantly turning, and then you can
constantly go until the end of the match.
Enhance your robot squads.
No. There's another assassin.
And they're just always following these lines here, right?
Oh, where's the assassin?
Oh. Pop up.
Dance with death.
That's bad.
I'm out of here, man. That's a long dash.
Oh, no!
Yes!
Yes!
That's what I thought.
You are the superior assassinator here, Brad. You got a pretty good streak going here.
Yeah.
What was that pad you just ran over?
Here, you. Oh no, it didn't recharge yet. What pad was that? Probably a jump pad.
Okay.
So you actually have to spend money on pretty much everything in this game. So even to enable these jump pads, you gotta throw down $50.
Huh.
Kind of a weird dynamic, but so yeah, here's one that's not been activated yet. $50, now it is, and...
Now you can get away from that
I'm over here.
Other assassin that's chasing you.
Smoke bomb! Oh! Oh god. Oh! I'm getting gunned.
Oh!
My gunner.
That person shot you!
Yeah.
To death!
Yep. I'm gonna push him back a little bit. I mean, that map is, kind of a tactical overview.
Sure.
Shows where the robots are. We were getting hammered pretty hard at first, but doing a little bit better. All right, so I'll go spawn some robots here, and then some more overlords.
Thank you. I was getting ready to make that joke.
Oh, no! Oh! Oh, that was a close one.
Wow.
That gunner is... Is that a gunner?
Oh!
No, it's a gunner. Man.
Oh. Ah-ha. Say worry about that assassin that's trying to kill you.
Heal.
So that's a support class character there, right?
Yeah. The support's actually really fun to play in this game. I screwed that up. The support is actually pretty good on the offense as well, so he's a good, fun, versatile class.
Let's go take out that gunner that's over there.
That's a turret, actually, up there.
Oh.
There's a gunner, yeah. I wonder if he sees me. I hope he's not watching the stream.
I think there's enough of a delay that...
Oh, no, he's going to kill me. He's totally going to kill me.
Keep sticking him.
Yes. Your support class helping you out. Seems like you have a pretty with it team here.
Yeah. We seem to be doing all right here.
Bradley.
Oh, I live. Yes.
Is asking you. Do the classes the edit? Crap.
Try it again, intern Steve.
Yep, intern Steve.
You were too invested
Steve.
In oh, saying the big long funny name.
Yeah.
Next time, just cut to the question.
Yeah. I'm not gonna forget
rookie,
this user.
Rookie mistake. It's okay.
That guy loses chance.
How does the ability to edit classes affect the game?
Say again.
How does the ability to edit classes affect the game?
So you can buff things like reload speed and movement speed and like the amount of armor you have. They don't seem to make a huge difference, but once you've got a custom class with those buffs, you definitely want to play with that and not the vanilla version.
Questions from the audience.
Yes.
Questions from the audience. Tesla.com's Will Smith.
Hello, Jeff Gerstmann. I'm curious to know if you enjoy this game or not, and if so, why?
Jeff Gerstmann, question from the audience. Do you like this game?
I like this game?
Being Monday Night Combat.
Oh, Monday Night Combat.
Monday Night Combat, here on Thursday Night Throwdown.
Thursday Night Combat.
Monday Night Combat.
What is that?
That's the game we're playing. Does that answer your question?
Follow up.
We're not having follow-up questions. If you could just move aside for the next person in line, that's the question.
Be a bicentennial condor.
That's a good answer.
Yeah. Brad, the chat is wondering if each class only has one melee.
Yes and no.
Each class only has one melee.
And this is what happens when I try to answer questions.
Well, I mean, like the assassin has like a whole weapon that's all
yeah,
melee,
like so yes, yes and no, because there are different kinds of melee. Like yeah. Everybody has a basic default melee, but then some people have like special
like
special
a drawn out animation grapples. Hitting
yeah.
you grapple.
Yeah, like grapples basically. Yeah, yeah.
And sometimes the grapple is a secondary fire on the weapon. Yeah. Sometimes the grapple is like a power.
Yeah, it varies by class. So
robot yeah, button. I do like robot this button. Game. I haven't had a ton of time to play it, but it's got
robot
style.
Robots. I've been playing this more than StarCraft. Kind of says something
that's, yeah, it's a really good multiplayer game. So the so each class actually spawns a different kind of robot.
You got little ninja robots.
The assassin makes those little stealth robots.
Who makes the jackbot? Cool. Is that just like
the jackbot actually just comes out. I think it's like every on a set interval. Like,
what about the dog robots that turn you off at the side of the map?
Like the big ape robots?
Yeah.
I think that's the gunner that makes those, or the tank maybe.
How can you tell which one?
There's one. Ape robot, I'm gonna melee that sucker. Come here, you. Oh,
you can kind of tell which team's winning by the bars in the lower left, but also kind of just the position of where the robots are clashing on the map.
And that's one of my biggest complaints about this game is that you can't just pop that map up at any time. As far as I know. Only when you're dead.
Assassinator.
Only when you're dead. Where did he or she go? Yeah, kind of, but you know, it's nice to get that overhead view and just.
Brad.
Yeah.
I like the juice.
Oh god.
Fight, Capri Sun.
Oh, airstrike.
Intern Steve, question from the chat. Yeah. What's going on?
Yeah.
Cybix is asking, do you bother with a second weapon?
Depends on the class, you know, when it's useful. On the assassin, not that much, because it's not very good.
What is it?
Throwing Star. You see?
Sure.
Check it out.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not very good.
There it is. They're super weak. I mean, they're really rapid fire, but it does.
Assassin! Dead.
Yeah, the secondary fire on the assassin is almost worthless as far as I'm concerned.
You stuck that dude.
I did.
I like it. I like seeing you stick dudes.
But
yeah, stick that dude. You're not really needing to use your headset so much here.
Not so much. Nobody's really saying anything. Hey, team, talk.
They're all just so wrapped up in the game.
You got.
Yeah, I got
ripped
shot.
Up right
I got,
there.
I got shot in.
You got burgered.
Is that you can re-engage the camo. While
pro gamer Will Smith giving advice right now.
No, it just says all their tips are pro tips.
Ah.
Because you're a pro.
What's your pro tip? Oh no.
What's professional?
Oh, that assassin's got the juice. Oh, come here, you.
All right.
Oh.
You might want to rebuild some of those turrets.
Yeah.
I don't think we can. I think we might have a problem here.
You guys are being overrun in a pretty significant way.
Yeah. Because every time a turret gets destroyed, it's X number of seconds. Yeah. Before you see, I can't even build on these right now.
Crud.
Brad.
Airstrike. Hey, y'all. Build turrets. I'm going to build turrets. Somebody's got to do it.
Turret up. Robot spot. On turret spot.
Oh.
Assassin.
Oh, where'd it go? Man, this is rough. All right.
Back up and see if those turret spots are available again or something. Not yet.
Nope.
What's the longest you've seen? Oh, there's a gunner up there.
That's a turret. So that's actually a support turret.
Oh.
One of the support's abilities is dropping a stationary turret, which is
effed up.
Kind of a pain in the ass sometimes.
How long have you? It seems like there is no kind of time limit for how long
there
you
is.
Go for. Oh, is there?
There's the timer up there.
Okay.
So minute 50 left.
Minute 50.
Then it goes to sudden death.
Okay.
We might not get there at this rate.
My money ball.
Oh no, where are they?
Question. Manic.
Yeah.
Now is maybe not the best time for questions, intro Steve.
All right.
What's your preferred turret?
Rocket turret's the best. It's got the highest armor and it does the most damage.
Okay.
It's also very expensive.
So it's not like trade-off stuff. It's just one is good, one is better.
Yeah, basically. I mean, the laser turret is the basic cheap one. It's fast, but sure. It doesn't do a lot of damage.
There's one turret that kind of slows enemies
down. Yeah. So this game takes a lot of cues from tower defense. It's got like the ice tower basically that just slows everything around it. So that's in there. Still not dead.
Oh.
That sucked.
Gunner.
Bad.
Steve, now is a good time for a question. What's going on?
A Final Fantasy asks, have you noticed the repeated lines the announcer does over and over?
Yeah, after, you know, if you play like 3 or 4 games in a row, you'll definitely start hearing the same stuff. But, you know, it's not the end of the world.
Oh, jackpot.
It's a $15 game.
You can grapple the jackpot.
I just did.
He's doing it.
Boom. Take it, jackpot.
Cut off his head.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. I've never done that before. Oh, airstrike.
More money.
Get paid.
Yeah.
Get money, get paid.
Oh, no.
Hey, Brad, can you change classes mid-game?
You can. Thank you, Sean Coons, for asking. You can change classes, but...
Since you're investing all this money into your class...
It's kind of a weird paradox, because if you spend all this money on class skills, you don't want to start over on a class with no skill upgrades.
Though, is it viable to spend all of your money on, like, turrets?
Yes.
And well, just kind of change up your class?
Yeah, you can do that. Oh. Oh, we're not tough.
Oh, boy. You stabbed him in the head and he killed you.
Yeah, I don't know. You guys got a tough noggin.
We're in overtime now.
Yeah. So basically how overtime works is it drops the money ball on both sides, which makes it automatically vulnerable.
Oh.
Are there free kicks in overtime?
Yes. So actually the assassin, whoa! Oh, assassin's really good in overtime because you can sneak into their base.
Just go straight to the money ball.
And get up here. Oh, no. Yeah, there we go. I hope nobody's watching the stream. And start wailing on the money ball from
ninja
up here.
Ninja starring the money ball.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do it. Do it. Kill it.
They don't seem to be too interested in... Oh, no!
Oh
man. That almost got us the game. Look at those life bars when I spawn again.
You may stand a chance here.
Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah, they're almost done.
Yeah, hustle over there.
I don't know what the rest of my team is doing, but I'm heading over there. Yes!
Yeah!
Victory!
Team bacon.
Now everybody on my team starts talking.
What's the name of the mascot? I keep forgetting the name of the mascot.
I know this.
It says it's in the tutorial. I
cannot remember his name.
Lawrence.
Yes.
Morris Fishburne under that mask, is that what you're saying?
Yep. Larry Fish.
All right.
6-18, Brad.
Yeah, I know. Pretty good, huh?
Assassin's a hard class.
It's a very, very limited, specific use. Oh, that was fun.
Excellent. Let's dump this this team. Thanks all y'all for playing. All right. Thanks A through G. Or I guess A through H.
Yes.
Let's dump them out and start anew. Get a new game going.
Yeah,
I'd like to see a different class from you.
Yeah. Assassin's not my favorite class, so it's kind of work out.
Smith is threatening to throw Twinkies at us, and Jeff is vigorously shaking his head
it's
up and down.
Making it hard to concentrate over here, actually. Oh man, flying Twinkies. All right.
It's starting to look weird.
Ugh.
You've just been looking at Twinkies for too long.
Oh, I got all these messages now. What's going on?
It's true. Later.
Oh, man.
So yeah, Thursday Night Throwdown. Thanks for everyone who's joined us just now. Giant Bomb's weekly live community game night. We're playing a little Monday Night Combat just to confuse everyone. No, it's Thursday.
It's Thursday.
But the game is just called Monday Night. It's not Monday here.
Your Thursday is my Monday.
Oh, okay.
If that makes any... I mean...
Sure.
So I love Thursdays.
Like they were Mondays. Because Thursday is your Monday.
I wish it were Sunday.
Because that's your fun day.
That's my fun day.
Got it. All right, let's get back to the action. Yes.
Send a few more invites.
Twinkies and Coors living clean here.
We left off, what, a gangly monster?
Right. We had Handshot last, was in the last game. These guys were in the last, go down to I.
Yeah.
Go from there.
Yeah.
Very, very pleased with the turnout here.
Yeah, people are into this
people
game.
People are here and ready to play.
I think that'd probably do it, I would say. Come on, keep them coming. Yes. All right.
All right, we've got a full 12. You'll play another Crossfire. This is kind of like the main mode, it
seems. The
game
is afoot. Yeah, Crossfire is the multiplayer mode.
Yeah.
The other one's called Blitz. It's more of a tower defense. Okay. Up to four players.
Okay.
It's just
like tower defense / horde or something,
yeah,
right?
Kind of, kind of.
Wave based.
Maybe we'll play a little bit that
wave based survival mode
towards yes. the end of the game.
Blitz is a lot of fun, yeah. It's a lot more strategic because it's just tons and tons of robots and it's a lot more about your turrets.
Do you just want to play Blitz to get the achievements for playing Blitz?
Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, God, I do. Right.
Just come out and say it. No
that's,
shame.
That's acceptable.
Ain't no shame.
Explain shotgun shell and bacon.
I don't know.
Self-explanatory.
Yeah, really, I guess.
Is that just like something one of the artists there made and
probably.
They're like, that's awesome, let's put that on a load screen?
Probably. All right, let's go for, man, come on, guys. I was going to go for support, but we already have two supports.
Yeah.
All right, we don't have an assault, I'll play an assault. I gotta play a support at some point because the support's actually a lot of fun. So the assault.
Atypical.
Assault has an area of effect grenade. It's like a sticky bomb, actually. He can fly a little bit and he has a charge move. I like the charge.
So kind of a speedy character?
Yeah, well, he's a good all around. He's just like pretty nimble attacker.
He's kind of the first character they give you, like the tutorial takes place from the assault class.
Cool.
It's kind of the most game at its most basic, I guess.
Yeah. So, and you know, he's got. He's got just an assault rifle and then a grenade launcher. So, real basic guy.
Okay. Robots!
Robots. Robots.
You got your supporter there.
Yeah, I have an engineer, I almost called him an engineer because he basically is. had a supporter out here healing me, but although to be fair, that's a gunner right there. You'd want your support to be healing your gunner because he is the max DPS guy. You know,
sure.
He just flings lead like no tomorrow.
Your tank?
Well, no, there is a tank class.
Oh,
surprisingly, who's even hardier than the gunner? But he's not good at range. He's only good close up. So,
okay.
Let's buff up my grenade here. Yes, someone on my team is reminding me that the tank does have a railgun. But he still can't pour out the damage at long range like the gunner can. That guy should be healing that turret, not me. Because, that thing's gonna die.
Nobody likes a dead turret.
Yeah.
Does the, enemy support, health ray hurt you?
Yes. Okay. So yes, the support class's heal ray can become a hurt ray when you use it on the other team.
Pain ray!
Yeah. And it doesn't just hurt them, it actually siphons the health onto you.
Oh,
it's
nice.
Like a vampire, beam.
Which is great, yeah, totally. And you can also overheal. I don't know if that's something for TF2 or not, but yeah, you can, with that class, you can overheal turrets and your teammates.
Is that when the weird little metallic cherubs show up?
No, that's a stun.
Okay.
Their health bar just turns white when they're overhealed. Basically just doubles their health.
That strikes me as a big deal.
Yeah, that's extremely useful. Oh, God. All right. So,
Jeff, how's that Twinkie?
It's okay. It's all right.
Just all right.
It's okay. I didn't have a Twinkie yesterday.
Good for you.
I'm not doing my part in getting rid of these damn Twinkies.
We just need to get rid of these Twinkies. Putting them inside of us is not how we get rid of these Twinkies.
774 days to go.
God damn those Twinkies.
I think they did secretly hate you guys.
Yeah, I don't think it's that much of a secret.
Yeah, I don't think it's secret.
I don't think that they were like, hey, I'm going to do something nice for these guys.
Oh, no.
It wouldn't be funny to saddle these guys with their own demise.
what's the most innocuous way we can kill some guys that we aren't going to get caught? Almost 1,000
The perfect guys. Crime!
Do you think anybody ever buys juice there?
Oh! Stop shooting me.
Oh, that's what?
Let's start.
Buys juice at the juice station?
Yeah, you mean like use the juice stations at...
Oh, I'm sorry, I was not listening.
Yeah,
it's crazy expensive.
No. The robots drop juice all the time, so...
Yeah.
It's like going to the Jamba Juice,
for Christ's
sake. I
don't usually bother. Oh, man. Oh, I just got money for something.
And chicks for free. Yep.
Yeah.
That's what I like about the long shot. It's free money.
So is that thing actually effective? I mean, it's hard to get a sense of what it's really doing for you.
You have to upgrade it.
Really?
If you build it and then upgrade it immediately, it'll hit the middle of the map.
Uh-huh.
Which means that as soon as there's robots in the middle, it will start killing them.
Okay. Yeah. So the long shot turret is basically a mortar. It'll lob grenades like in an arc over your base.
Oh, so it doesn't even necessarily need a line of sight.
No, not at all.
Okay.
So,
wow.
But you know, by the same token, it's hard to get a sense of exactly what it's shooting.
Well, right.
There was a jackpot. Good thread on the bomb that I found from Google.
Oh no.
Boom!
What was that?
I just grapple killed that guy. So that was my level 3 grapple move for the assault. It's basically a charge. Levels 1 and 2, you just charge and kind of knock him back, but...
What the hell was all that shit that came up on the screen?
That, I have still not figured out who does that.
It's your sponsors.
Like all those stickers that pop up?
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's a tank.
Is that the tank ability?
Tank.
Is it a tank ability?
Tank.
So... Oh no. Oh! That didn't work out so well.
Question for Vinny Caravella.
How are you enjoying the new set?
I love it. I like my chair.
This is great.
Is it hot?
It's kind of hot. It's kind of hot over here, actually.
I'd say it's less hot than the old room.
Oh, yeah. So
maybe
I have.
Maybe we can show it someday. Maybe we can switch.
Did? Yeah. You showed it earlier.
Hello. Yeah. Somebody heal that turret. Heal that turret.
Huh? We showed it a second time.
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
Okay. So basically, an awesome set. We're never going to show people because it'll lose sync.
I don't know.
When we get the rest of the equipment.
When we live in the future.
We can finish it.
One piece at a time, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got this couch.
We did a lot of box tops to get the lights.
That was just for a component table.
Yeah. I think 300 Twinkie wrappers.
Oh.
Any more than this right here.
I like this nade launcher a lot.
It's not bad.
I feel good about it.
I hate Twinkies.
I
hello, gutter.
Oh.
I used to really like Twinkies.
Now I hate them.
We can't talk about.
I used to be okay with Twinkies. I wouldn't say I ever really liked them, but now
these teams are pretty evenly matched. We're pretty much meeting right in the middle there.
Intern Steve.
Yes.
How's it going?
Good. Brad, do you have a moment to reflect? 5 seconds.
Sure.
Yeah, Zapper asks, how do you feel now that the Xbox Summer Live Arcade is over? What would you feel is the highlight?
Definitely still Limbo for me.
It turned out to be a better Summer of Arcade than I thought it was going to be going in.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah. I haven't played Hydro Thunder, but I've played the rest. This and Lara Croft, also both excellent.
I was really surprised by the quality of everything on the list.
But Hydro Thunder came out better than I thought it would.
Seems like it, yeah.
Castlevania is kind of
the one.
That was the bump clunker.
Yeah.
Which is too bad, because that seemed like the kind of the surefire.
Yeah, it was like, oh, well, this will be awesome.
Crazy.
Good
zooming map Castlevania.
2D Castlevania.
Guess what?
What's the guess?
It's a bad game, and thank you, Vinny.
Boom. Eat it.
Your head's on fire.
I know.
Brad, tell me about your head being on fire.
It feels pretty good. Ouch.
What does it do?
So Brad?
It's a little tingly.
I have a question.
Okay. Yes, you're in the back. You have a question.
Do you have any pro tips for getting the gunner achievement for pancaking a guy?
That one took me about 2 days to get.
Did you get it honest, or did you just go out and play the gunner and try to stomp people all day?
Yeah, that.
Okay.
Basically.
That
is playing honestly.
That sounds like how you would do it.
You could just get it naturally through the course of gameplay, or you could just run around as a gunner and always upgrade slam first.
That's basically exactly what I did.
Yeah.
Which is kind of sad because...
I'm still failing to see the distinction.
It's all super on.
Well, it's not like necessarily the best move for your
team. No, it's really hard to pull off, actually.
If you're trying for that.
In fact, it's extremely difficult. What I actually ended up doing was just running at a guy, and you know he's got the jetpack?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So I basically just hit the jetpack right in front of him, flew over him, and slammed immediately.
You don't have to have a lot of height to get it.
No, it's going to be right overhead.
Okay, good to know.
Oh, that's not good at all. I could use a heal or something. Ouch.
There's your heal.
Yeah.
That wasn't a heal at all, Jeff!
Sleep on a dead.
No, whatever.
It was the opposite of.
And now he's got full health.
We were like right in the middle there.
642.
So there's one other thing I can spend money on as soon as it recharges that I would like to show you. But it's not quite there yet. In fact, it's not even close to there.
Is this the Annihilator?
This is the Annihilator.
What does it do?
Yeah!
Boom!
He's not dead.
He is dead. Oh, but now I'm dead.
Not yet, you're not. Mascot!
Oh, man.
Oh! Never pet a burning dog, Brad.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind, thanks.
Pro tip.
That one comes up a lot.
They should just come out with a DLC pack that is just more pro tips.
Tesla.com's Will Smith, how much time have you spent with Monday Night Combat?
I've been playing a lot. I mean, fair amount. Like, the thing that I like about it is, like, good in 30-minute chunks, right?
Yeah, so, it's...
Like, at 11 like, o'clock.
Sit down, play two matches, you're good.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's do 2 hours!
Are you saying this is going to end with us playing Uno again?
I'm doing.
I don't have all the Uno achievements, so I hope so.
How is that even possible?
I don't know.
Because we played a lot of Uno.
Yeah, I don't know. I came to it a little later than some, I guess. Come here, you. Oh, that didn't work out.
Oh, boy.
I'm flying!
The thing that I love about this game is that if one team plays as a team and the other team doesn't, the team that plays as a team wins every time.
Absolutely, yeah.
And then if you have two teams that play as teams, it's super fun.
Yeah, which is really what seems to be going on here, because we're pretty much at a stalemate.
Yeah, jackpot.
Oh, so much money.
Get paid!
So much!
The thing I don't get is exactly what juice does.
It's basically a super mode. It makes
you reload.
Go faster.
More damage.
I reloaded. More damage, faster movement, you know, all that stuff. Whoa, somebody just killed that turret. That's pretty awesome.
So, the other thing the long shot does that I think is awesome is if a support player hacks it a couple of times after it's level 3, it will actually attack the other side's turrets.
Wow.
Which is, you know, bad.
We are making a major push right now.
I was going to say,
it seems like a
bunch of momentum has just been
gained.
We're
all up in there, but without robots.
Oh, no. Yeah, so we need to wait
here
for
comes
our robots
the robots.
But, oh, no.
The robots are here.
As long as you got the front line up here.
I'm hearing in my headset that they may also be on our right side. I'm not... Sure.
We'll just beat him to it.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, God.
Oh, hate ring.
Oh.
Oh, God. Now you can find out what's going on back at the base.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy.
So, yeah, look how the balance has shifted.
Your shields are down. Oh, no, their shields are down.
Now would be a great time for the Annihilator if it's charged up.
What does that do?
It kills all of their robots.
Oh, well.
All of them.
Turn that on.
Oh, but they left a turret next to it. Damn it.
I don't know if
I can airstrike that thing or not.
He just used it.
No! I think that's what they call strategy.
Yeah.
Or are those tactics? I think those are tactics.
I mean, it's tactical strategy.
It is
something like that.
Tact strategy.
It is ogrish tactics.
Okay. I got a lot of money. All right, so I maxed out my area grenade. Time to blindly figure out where we need help.
You guys have a lot of rocket turrets.
Yeah, feeling pretty good about that. Dude, yeah, those things are...
Dumping on those robots. Look out for that guy.
Stupid gunner.
People have already gone through and done the scary math and figured out how much damage the different turrets do and all that.
Really?
It's kind of impressive.
Let's see what the assault robot is. I can't remember. These little...
Oh, God!
Little kamikaze robots. They just fly right at you and then blow up. Pretty mean. Oh, except that one, which is stuck on the bridge.
They made it.
Okay. Take this, robots. Boom!
Can the support heal the robots?
Yeah.
Okay.
Firehead.
Can auto overheal a jackpot?
He can heal it, but he can't overheal
my understanding. That would be pretty much unstoppable, so that's not surprising.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, man, our turrets are well upgraded. I mean, we're,
You feeling good?
Yeah, we got a pretty good position here.
Awesome.
Gunner's got the juice for the fire.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
I like the little speed pickups, too. Fast speed.
You're sticking it to these robots.
Yeah, take it, robots.
Are all of the maps in this game symmetrical?
Oh! Double charge. Oh. That was weird. Yeah, they are. That's kind of by necessity, you know?
Sure.
Or by design, I guess I would say. Whoa! Want Annihilator?
So if you look at, like, take TF2 as an example, I know the Valve guys spend a ridiculous amount of time balancing and designing those asymmetrical maps.
Right.
And I don't think these guys had that kind of...
No, this is a very small company.
Yeah. So it's just easier and makes more sense to...
Yeah. Well, it's, you know, it just creates a level playing field. Oh! It's the worst. No. I am playing support next time. That class has so much to do.
Except oh, God.
I can't see what I'm doing right now, so...
We just lost everything there for a second.
Ooh.
Oh.
Hey, it's the set.
Right. I can't actually tell if I'm playing right now.
All right, maybe, no, it looks like your Xbox turned off.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. No, you're still going. You're still going.
Okay.
But we're having some technical difficulties.
We lost our
live show here.
Wow.
While we wait to get everything back up and running, intern Steve.
Yes.
Why don't we throw some questions Brad's way?
Brad, does the mascot make you feel uncomfortable when he dances?
A little bit, yeah.
How do you guys feel about that thing? Uncomfortable in a good way.
I think he's a good dancer.
Yeah.
I like it.
Dude's got moves.
That little spin move.
Yeah. Well, he works the hips. Like, that's
true.
A lot of people really don't understand the
importance. I wonder if they mo-capped that one thing.
That's a fantastic question.
House of Moves they hired to do that.
Oh, what's going on, Drew?
Hey, Ryan.
Hi, Drew.
What's going on?
Hey, everyone, it's Drew.
Behind the scenes magic.
Yeah.
Drew Scanlon.
This is in front of the scenes.
Mm.
The social security.
Oh, that turned off.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Oh, great.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. You kicked that with your foot and broke it.
Without that, the whole system falls. Yeah. We got nothing, really.
We're just going to black box.
That's what they call a bottleneck.
Time for a nice, delicious sip of Diet Coke.
Good to see you guys.
That is refreshing.
Well, Smith, you don't have to be off camera.
I'm afraid to be on camera.
Come over here now.
That couch is really uncomfortable.
This is a nice couch.
You like the couch?
I like this couch.
I don't think there's a microphone over where this couch is.
No,
I'd have
true.
To lean over and talk into Jeff or Brad's microphone, which would be uncomfortable for everyone.
We're just going
to
talk like disembodied voices over here.
All right, that's cool. Hey, it's Screen.com's Matt Rory.
Hi, how's it going?
What do you think about movies?
Movies are okay.
Hey, want me to?
Yeah.
They're not as good as video games.
Starship Troopers now.
No.
That was pretty awesome.
Starship Troopers was good.
It was a good call, man.
Hey, I'm going to pimp Starship Troopers. Go back in time to yesterday and watch our...
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Here we go.
Oh, no. Extreme close-up.
Oh, I can see myself on camera. It's awful.
Hi.
Oh, I just... It's Ted.
Ted, read my mind.
Yeah, just do me.
Ted dancing.
Hi, everybody.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here, Ted.
Okay. Yeah, let's dance, guys, because, you know, the whole time. Drew's rebooting stuff. This is awesome.
Do we look as much alike as I suspected?
Should I keep that up there?
Wow. Separated at birth.
I need to grow my...
I need to trim, you need to grow.
We both have the baby face.
I know.
So.
I mean, that's why I grew a beard, really.
Yeah, well, mine doesn't connect.
Do.
Mine doesn't connect here. It's really annoying.
Oh, I have a bald patch on this side, but not so much on this side, so I got to trim it out.
But it just doesn't grow, connect to it. How are you enjoying TNT, everybody?
I love TNT.
I love TNT. It's dynamite.
It's my favorite thing on Thursday.
Literally.
I just don't know why we're playing a Monday night game on Thursday.
We already made that joke.
Yeah,
you're about an hour late on that one. Still funny.
Every Thursday we talk about TNT throughout the day, and I get that song in my head.
TNT.
We can't. No, we can't. We can't pay for that.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
ASCAP.
Oh,
come
man.
On.
Oh man.
We're back.
People are. Oh. People just went crazy in my headset, and I knew that somebody had won.
You were red, or were you blue?
You were blue.
So you won?
Did we win?
No. The blue light beam is coming out. What does that mean?
That means we lost.
Okay.
No, if you get an extra $1,000, you won. We'll know now.
I'm hearing it was an incredibly close game.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I guess we did win.
Hooray!
All right, hooray.
This goes to show.
Awesome.
How much of an asset you were.
Yeah, obviously.
Not playing for the last 3 minutes. Oh, thank you to the behind-the-scenes production team here at Thursday Night Throwdown.
They lost somebody, too.
Nimble. I wonder if someone just took themselves out of a sense of honor.
I don't know.
I think they dropped before you unplugged the Aja.
All right, let's dump these punks. Let's get a fresh group.
We could do that, but I don't know that we have enough for an entirely new fresh group.
Yeah, you know, that'd be fun.
But, yeah.
Start mixing it up and
I'll just start sending out random invites.
I say people should buy this game and download it right now.
Yeah,
this is a good game.
But we can't add any of those people
because we already have a full friends list.
Well, they should do it.
I mean, yeah, sure, do it anyways.
I'm playing. You'll see me.
Oh, man, I have a whole bunch of messages now. I'm going to see what those say.
So that's probably not a reason people would want to.
Jeff, why are you playing Game Room? Tell us why you're playing Game Room.
Yeah, Jeff, how can you be playing Game Room? You're right here. You're sitting right here.
On the couch.
You're on the couch. This isn't Game Room.
Yes.
I took one of those Street Fighter pads with the turbo function and taped down the A button.
Okay.
And now it's playing Time Pilot in order to earn time spent medals.
I don't think we got to the end of this list.
You are a jerk. I started from the bottom last time.
Oh, okay. There were still a lot of like, yeah.
Oh, Liquid Penguins. That guy, I think, is on my StarCraft list.
He is definitely a community member.
Okay, actually, I'm seeing a bunch of new people here now, so. Maybe more people have signed on. I am still sending invites.
There's
just keep spamming.
Pasquale right there. MX-148.
All right.
Full up.
We have full list. All right, let's do this.
I find it interesting that you don't really even get to choose which map you're on in a private match. Like the host can't select.
So you know what? I still don't know how many maps this game has.
I wonder if that's just like some deliberate thing. Like, let's obfuscate the number of maps.
We only have like two.
Because there might only be like three. I'm not sure. It is hard to say. Let's go into the locker room.
All right, what's in the locker room?
So here's where you unlock custom class slots. I don't have enough money for a new one right now, but. Basically, you just you pick a class, and then you get these endorsements, which are basically perks, you know?
Oop. Okay.
Except I don't have time, because the game started. But I'm playing support this game, so...
Deal with it.
Yeah.
What would happen if everyone picks support? Does that lead to a bad
that
situation?
That would be a real one-sided game.
One-sided which way, though?
I don't know. Well, support's really versatile class, but you need a balance in this game. All right, excellent. We have got a really balanced team going here. That's good to see. In fact, yeah, somebody just flipped a gunner, so we have one of each class now. That's awesome. So I'm gonna go with.
You're gonna go with 5 pylon.
Yeah. No, usually I go for a 9 pylon 12 gate configuration. Or although I'm thinking about switching over to the Korean 4 gate all in.
I was gonna say the Korean 4 gate all in.
Yeah.
It's hot right now.
Okay, I should pick some skills and go. So this guy, he can do a lot of stuff. He can hack enemy turrets and make them friendly for a little bit.
Okay.
He can build his own little mini turret.
Okay.
Which he can then overheal and also hack into. How he can hack his own turret, I don't know.
What happens when he
hacks? Why would he need turret? To?
It gets super powerful.
Oh, okay.
So you can basically overheal your turret and hack into it, and it just becomes like a monster. I'm using my hurt beam on that tank over there right now. He's not prepared for it at all. No, he's almost dead, actually. The support also has airstrikes. So he's actually a really good, powerful class.
What is the second weapon for support?
It's a shotgun, which is, you know, crap at range, but right
he
up...
he really is just a medic and an engineer.
Right up in somebody's face, it's very powerful. So I love playing the support, and I don't usually like that kind of class, so... Oh, see, Alright, I'll toss an airstrike down there.
Do they surface the health meters on other players or anything else when you are...
Well, you can see it there.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Like right under their name, basically, yeah. Oh, this is not a good place to be. No!
Right in the crossfire.
Oh, no, I'm burning!
Oh!
Oh, that was close.
Jesus.
Oh, I don't think so, Assassin.
Ninja!
Sorry.
Damn it.
You guys are kind of already swarming them there. Yeah, making a pretty good push there. I was going to build some turrets over here, but I don't think we need it.
Looks like you have all the turrets.
Yeah, well, I could upgrade them. So there's
a batch of robots.
There's the long shot. That's so you can basically just see it kind of lobs mortars. Oh, no. Yeah, let's make some... Oh, nope. Nope. There's a tank up there. Oh!
You got stuck.
I did. But then something happened to her, too, so... It's cool.
So wait, is he like a bad Italian stereotype?
Who?
The support?
No, he's a bad French stereotype.
Oh, okay.
Hence the accordion.
Which is a way worse Italian.
I don't know, the accordion could easily be, the squeeze box could be a...
Yeah, but listen to his accent when he talks. You will hear it, trust me. Oh, no. Oh!
Hey, that guy's burning.
Yeah. Taking his health. Now he's dead. Oh, there's an assassin down here. Oh, no! No! No!
Oh, run, God. Run, run!
No, air strike.
Oh.
Calamity.
Airstrikes will not persist after you die.
I don't know. That's a good question.
They do.
Do they?
Yeah, they.
They probably do. Yeah. Yeah, Will.
What the hell, Will?
Microphone's over there for a reason. Jeez.
I'm over here in the spectator ghetto.
That's right. Keep the teeming masses away.
The spedo is what we call it.
Basically, you're throwing out like a thing that's the homing rocket for the.
Sure. I mean, like I can see it, but I can see it being for balance issues of like. We don't want people to just constantly throw that out right before they're about to die.
But that's what people do. I mean, that's the.
Oh
move.
God. Here's the.
It is viable then.
Dude, they killed my robot.
It's basically you're throwing out a marker, and then the airstrike hits the marker. But it doesn't go through ceilings or roofs.
Okay, you have to do it in open air.
But I mean, I've actually been killed by dudes below me that used the airstrike to kill me when I was on a ledge.
Nice.
Which was very clever, I thought.
Here's a bummer about the airstrike. The robots tend to stop under this bridge.
Yes.
Yeah. Doesn't work for the bridge.
But you can place it in front of or behind. It's
air. Yeah, yeah, and there's spot.
Well, then, take it to the bridge.
Yeah. Or to the street.
Man, I wonder where my team is at. Oh, that's terrible. Ow!
I wonder where everyone else is.
Despite his broad range of... Yeah, so the assassin at level 3 gets a sword instead of a knife.
It's level 3 low.
Is that what people are calling it?
Well, it's the bottom one.
Is that the jargon that's emerging for this game?
It is now.
Yeah.
As of 3 moments ago.
That's the, okay.
Right, 3 low.
Okay,
on the
so
assassin.
I'm at 3 high, 2 low.
Yeah, that's what I do. That's how I lead off with the support. It's great for class, Brad.
I'm going to go for airstrike.
Airstrike has served you well thus far.
It is. The airstrike's really good. In fact,
so you approve of the airstrike?
Yes. In fact, I'm going to approve one right now.
Airstrike approved.
Oh, damn it. I kind of got past it.
Crap.
Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. Oh,
God.
Man, that's even worse. That's terrible, in fact.
You have another airstrike.
I'm going to put that turret down and hope he doesn't hit it. Yeah, there it is.
Hack that turret!
Gunner behind you, perhaps.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Oh, God.
It's kind of
bedlam at your base.
Yeah.
Shield got down.
It. All right, that turret is hacked.
They're in your
so
base.
I like the little numerical kind of shorthand for the power and stuff. Like 3.1 is a level 3 fire base with a hack on it. That's the point one.
Is there horrible action happening behind you right now?
We pretty much cleared that out. Oh God, our money ball's down.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah. But oh geez, yeah, that's not good at all. I'm gonna move my fire base over there.
Good call.
Actually, I'm gonna heal this turret first.
You're gonna overheal it?
I'm also going to upgrade it. And then I will overheal it. Stop shooting my turret.
Oh God.
Go upgrade.
It is upgraded.
Will, do you know if the overheal diminishes over time? Does it drop back to?
Like
I think it degrades. And, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I think it's just. I mean, in that regard, I think it's very similar to TF2.
Oh no! Somebody who's taking this turret down. Stop it!
There's a ninja behind you. Yeah. Like.
Circle strafe this thing.
There's a good threat on the bomb.
No, he keeps saying grazie. Like, I'm gonna go with.
Maybe he's Italian-French.
Yeah, oh. I think I'm just go with Italian.
I sworn. I don't know.
You read the spec sheet on the
squeeze box, that's totally like.
I'm sure that's not also.
That's a little Italian.
I don't know. Kessler told me this guy is French.
Oh. Well, that's a trustworthy source.
You can blame him. But
I'm gonna blame you for trusting him.
His accent sounds very French.
Maybe it's a French actor playing an Italian guy.
Oh, I got the juice.
You're saying French guys can't learn Italian?
He's juiced.
No, I think French guys learn all Italian in the wild.
I'm just saying that if there's anyone that understands cosmopolitanism, it's Matt Kessler.
Even in death, we mock him.
He's not dead.
Well,
yet.
I haven't seen him in like a week, so. He could be.
As far as I know. No, actually, I talked to him this morning.
What?
In person?
Or yesterday.
On the phone?
I
am.
Whoa!
So I guess Brad does know that he's dead.
Yeah, good job, Brad.
We're not doing so well.
No.
They've really got us on the ropes here. Oh no.
Oh no. And
Gunner with juice is not gonna help.
Yeah, look out for that.
Maybe you could juice up.
Yeah,
also.
I don't know how useful juice is on the support.
It lets you heal really fast.
Well, what else can you do with it other than use it? Might as well use it.
Use it before you die.
I got the juice.
Oh god. Yeah. All right. Fine. Juiced. I guess you do heal pretty fast, huh?
Yeah. Look at that. You can super overheal.
Turret. That turret will help. The worst part about the firebase is they can kill it before it deploys, which is a huge bummer because then you have to wait for the cooldown before you can make another one. So.
And I don't think hacks transfer when you pick it up, it looks like.
I think the hack runs out after a while.
Oh, okay.
So.
It's like overclocking your turret, basically.
Something like that, yeah.
Oh, you're in.
Got it.
Oh, boy.
I'm going to try to just hold the line here for a bit.
You could always pump out another batch of robots or something, too.
True.
Can't prepare right that yet.
I like that mechanism, the turret's blown up.
Mm-hmm.
The thing I don't like is that you can't take down a turret once it's up.
Mutual healing.
Oh boy.
Circle of life. Ew. That's gross. Don't show that. We can't show that. It's a family show.
You like that. I'm gonna make a turret. There we go.
Ain't how the Lord intended that heal beam to be used.
Ain't natural.
I think you mean taint natural.
You're right, I do. All right. So I think we're.
I think you've stemmed the tide.
I think we're pushing back out here. Yeah, that was a pretty scary assault there, but
minimal damage to.
Yeah, we didn't. So we did take some damage. Yeah. Okay.
Mm.
So I don't know if I guess we haven't explained that yet. So only the robots can bring the shields down on the money ball. Players cannot just, like, stealth their way into a base and hurt that thing.
Okay, so, like, everyone just rushing the enemy base doesn't really do anything.
Yeah, you gotta get the robots over there to do the first bit, and then once it's down,
the robots, the robots bring the shields down, and then everybody can just go buck wild on it.
The robots leap up onto the ball and gnaw on it.
It's actually pretty good. Oh, God, no! That sucks.
Level 3 assassins giving you the biz.
Yeah.
Does that totally destroy your turret and everything if you have a firebase out?
That's a good question.
No, they persist.
Do they stay?
Well. Yeah.
Huh. I mean,
they're easy to destroy when you're out there.
Yeah, they're pretty fragile. One airstrike will pretty much take out a turret. I don't have enough to upgrade that thing. Oh, is that it? Is that my turret?
No, yeah.
His turret. Is that his turret? That might be his turret.
I think you have your turret in your pocket still.
But I think he's talking about his old turret.
Yeah, the one I... Oh, no. Roundhound.
Damn it. I'm sleepy.
Those grenades upgraded are brutal.
The assault grenade?
No, the tank grenade.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because they, you know, they're cluster grenade. Bombs, yeah.
Yeah. How about better? No, I don't have enough money. How about nothing?
How about nothing?
All right. Fine.
You know what two nothings is?
Nothing from nothing leaves nothing.
Yeah, something like that. Oh, God. Oh man. That was a tank. So yeah. The tank is effing deadly at close range. Like,
that's a helpful tip. An upgraded tank has more armor than a non-upgraded one.
Thanks for clarifying that, game. Oh, no.
Bullseye.
Minute 25 on this match. And then
the mascot's out. The mascot's out.
Good.
Airstrike's out.
Oh, no. We're pushing us back again. It's time for a firebase. Time to not get an airstrike.
Oh god, two airstrikes. Another airstrike.
Assassins.
Kill that guy.
F you, assassin, too.
Oh man. Oh, she got you from the front, though. So
you're
not
dead. I'm still up, yeah.
But she's dead.
She's dead.
Ah.
What do you think of that?
I think that you could build another turret back there.
Oh no!
Alright, now you can't.
Man.
Now you can't build anything because you're dead.
Burns to death.
They're, They kind of got your number here, Brad.
Yeah, they're really pushing us back here. It's kind of unfortunate.
Come on, blue team!
Trying.
I'm yelling at the other ones over the street. Come on, the rest of the blue team!
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's not good at all. Where is he?
He's behind the pillar. He's running away around the... Yeah, there you go. You found him. He's the one... The bullets are coming from him.
Oh.
He's another... The one that murdered me!
Yes.
Oh, airstrike these guys.
Murder Jones. It's a bad guy.
No.
Bond movie.
It's still around.
Bad Leroy Brown.
Yes.
Oh.
See, I mean, yeah.
That flame wang support, is a deadly weapon. Yes.
Flame wang?
That's the technical term. Okay. I think it's called the jet, is what the lingo is.
Yeah, it's basically a jet. He's like basically carrying a jet engine around. That's what the weapon is.
To be a big dude to carry a jet engine.
We're still there. Oh, no. Well, I was about to say we're still in the game. But,
2 minutes.
I don't know about
it says that their shields were breached.
Yeah, it's because of overtime.
Oh, right.
Yeah, we're in overtime, so.
Everyone's shield is
breached. Jackbot!
So now you can just go run into the other dude's base if you want to.
We can, yeah. So, basically. Robots are kind of inconsequential at this point. Oh my god, that's not at all.
Oh wow, that was convenient.
Give me your health. Give it to me. Give me your life.
You took it.
It was yummy.
Oh crap. Almost there.
Is it just nothing but jackbots now?
Yeah, I think in overtime it just kind of keeps popping jackpots out, so total calamity, basically.
You just need to do it.
Oh,
boy.
Oh! Damn.
You guys just need a tiny, tiny bit of damage.
Assassin, no!
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you just survived like 3 of those in a row.
Damn. Oh, no!
And that's how you lose the game.
Yeah,
right there.
We're probably going to lose. Where's that damn assassin? God damn it.
There.
Ah.
Nice.
Nice.
All
right. Unfortunately, you can't heal the money ball.
Yeah, we got 30 seconds to do more damage than that. I don't think it's going
to
happen.
It's not out of the question. You just have to
get
the base.
Oh, no, they're actually hitting it right now. I just saw it drop. Oh, dude.
Yes.
Oh, dude.
Yes.
Go.
Yes.
Go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, my God. I don't know what's going on over there, but
get
I like
back
it.
On
go
D.
back to your
get
base. Get back to your base.
Dude, I think we get... Oh, I don't know.
15 seconds.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm going to support it up in there. See what I can do to stem the tide.
Oh, they're shooting your base.
Oh, no.
10.
Yeah. Who's hitting it?
9.
Where's it coming from?
Their base is getting hit as well.
I think we got this. Throw a turret down.
Yeah.
Yep.
Woo! Get that turret up.
Boom!
Nice.
Huh. Awesome.
I don't know how that happened, but
awesome. I don't know what was going on in there, but Whoever wailed on that thing.
Well, Smith, I'm going to ask you politely to put your foot down so I don't have to see your monkey shoes.
You don't like the toe shoes?
I really, really.
A lot of people violently are coming dislike around
the toe shoes. Now, Bradley, before we get into our next round here,
yes,
on Thursday Night Throwdown, we're actually going to take a quick pause.
All right.
We're going to stop the stream here for a second and then restart it.
Okay.
To alleviate some technical issues that some viewers may be experiencing. All right.
So do people have to refresh the page? Is that the...
I believe so. So we'll shut it down and then we will bring it right back up. So give us a second and then come right back. All right, Thursday Night Throwdown continues, gentlemen. Brad, you're mixing it up a little bit. We're going to play some Blitz.
Let's do it.
This is the four-player cooperative kind of horde mode.
Yeah.
Tower defense.
It's very tower defensive.
Now, I have it on good authority, Brad, that some of the developers from Uber are in our Justin TV chat room right now.
Wow.
Intern Steve, what's going on over there?
They just got on, and they are excited that at least the stream is back on.
Fantastic.
We're excited, too.
Are they giving stuff away? Are they just here to enjoy the show? What's up? What's the deal? Find out.
Let's find out.
All right.
Wait a minute.
Brad, what are you doing?
That's not the guy I invited, is it?
I don't know. You have
played with
him.
So, yeah, just go.
I was trying to get Drakum. Dude, I need these achievements.
I don't care.
I care.
We need the show to keep moving.
Okay, well, let me put it this way. If these guys don't know what they're doing,
we need
the
show to keep moving.
All right. Hopefully these guys...
Will Smith is willing to take your seats.
Hopefully these guys will bail out of the game that they are in and join me in Blitz.
Believe me, you won't get achievements. Fine plan.
I believe that. We might have to invite some other people anyway.
Yeah.
Those guys might not want to jump out of the game they were in. We'll go hit the friends list.
This is a catastrophe.
This is fine.
Whew. You put my feet back up, that'll help, Ryan.
This is then it would be a double catastrophe.
Yeah.
See your monkey shoes, finger shoes. So gross.
It's like you have really dirty feet or something. It's like,
I'm telling you, I'm gonna glue fur.
You know what? I bet he probably does also have really dirty feet.
Take him off and show you.
He doesn't wear. He can't wear socks inside.
I washed him yesterday. It's pretty exciting.
Oh yeah, you can't wear socks with him, huh?
Yeah.
Well, if you had toe socks, but that's kind of lame.
Yeah, I don't have toe socks.
Right.
What do I look like?
Right, a 14-year-old girl.
You're right. Kind of do.
A little bit.
Yeah.
It's the mustache.
Uber Entertainment just wants us to know that Bob Barry, CEO of Uber Entertainment, is here and he is enjoying the chat. Okay.
Excellent.
Oh,
what's up, dudes? I'm talking to dudes in my this thing.
You're not talking to us dudes?
No, I'm not.
Please tell the Uber guys that we're enjoying the
game. I like
game.
That he felt the need to make sure that we were excluded
just
from
so
that
you know.
What's up, dudes.
Yeah. Well, no, so Blitz is a very tactical mode. You really have to work together. So I'm going to have to coordinate with these guys a little bit, but just so you know.
You
guys are
screaming?
All levels way higher than yours, so...
Yeah, so I'm feeling pretty good about our chances here.
Does it scale difficulty based on the amount of time you played? Or
so.
Level or whatever?
Well, so there are different difficulty levels. There's it's basically round-based.
Okay.
So it's like 10 rounds or 20 rounds, 30. I think it's a 30, and then there's a 40, and then there's an infinite mode. It's just like, see how many rounds you can survive.
How many rounds have you survived so far?
I've made it through the 20, but not the 30.
Okay.
That one gets really hard.
Is there a preferred class structure for this?
I don't know about a set of classes. Some classes are definitely better than others.
Seems like a support would be almost required for
this.
Yeah,
actually, I'm gonna go double support here. I hope that's not a bad idea.
When you start with more cash.
Yeah, because you need to go out and build a bunch of turrets because you've got stuff to deal with.
Nothing but defense.
So I'm gonna up my firebase and how about airstrike? So it's basically
no opposing players, just pure robots.
It's just four players. It's pretty much a one-sided map. Here's your money ball, and then these gates over here are where all the dudes come from.
Okay.
Although actually, there are gates all the way around the map. I've never played a mode hard enough where they all are active at one time.
Okay.
Oh wow.
But is that kind of the ramp up? So like as you get into waves, you get more and more gates opening.
So the first 10 rounds, they'll only come from these two on the front.
Okay.
And then starting around 11 or so, they'll also start coming from these front side ones. And it gets pretty hairy, I will not lie. I'll throw my turret down. The first few rounds are pretty much cake, you know, it's just these dinky little dudes.
Well, this is about
those look like robots that were built to be broken.
Pretty much, yeah. They're kind of fodder. You do want to run out here and get the money that is being generated.
Your fight money?
Yes.
Always trying to stack a grip.
My fight money. Yes.
Boom.
These robots look different.
Those are blackjacks, I think, are the name of those, yes.
No, no, I mean like the color scheme.
Yeah, they have blue.
They're red and blue.
Yeah.
Red and blue.
Yeah. So what do we have? We got laser turrets in the front here. Oh, hey, I was just going to totally do this. I also like to stick an ice turret here.
Seems like a good place for one.
Yeah, once they start moving into this choke, they lose their speed. And we got more lasers here. I would like to see some rockets, but I don't have enough money for a rocket yet.
Intern Steve, how's the chat?
Brad, in your opinion, what do you think is the least important turret? Which one do you use the least?
Probably toss up between the long shot and the ice. So 50% of them. I don't know, I mean, rocket is the most powerful and laser is the cheapest. So I guess you kind of end up min-maxing those. If you have enough for a rocket, you should probably build a rocket. And if you don't, probably have to build a laser because it's the cheapest. So, these robots are bastards. I didn't see any of those in the crossfire matches we were playing, but they drain your skills.
If you've got your skills,
the face buttons there charged up, and they get too close, they will drain those things down. You can't use your skills. So,
messed up.
Big pain in the A. I'm gonna hack this turret.
I didn't know you could hack your own turret. That's crazy.
I wonder if you can also hack your team turrets. Well, I just use
You can't hack your team.
Important to note, Ryan, you were talking about people not spending money on
turret defenses
earlier,
just
using their skills. So you do get money for every kill made by a turret that you have built or upgraded.
There is
definitely a benefit to it. Jackpot time. This is pretty rough. I think there will be pretty good about our chances here.
And Bullseye makes an appearance.
Bullseye's there.
That money.
Yes.
Shoot that a-hole.
Shooting him. I wonder if the heal beam works on him. I guess maybe it does. Or her beam, rather.
Dude, you can't melee it, right?
I don't know. Maybe. Eat it. What is that guy's name? Bullseye. Yeah, right. So it's a little different on this mode. On Crossfire, he just spits money out as you shoot him, but in this, every hit you register on him actually contributes to your purse. So.
I'm good on both. Thank you.
Pick up my firebase. Ready for the next round.
I'm okay. I'm driving today.
Ah.
All right. These guys definitely know what they're doing because they have already built some turrets around here on these side paths. And it does light up the ground. You can see there where robots will be coming.
Paths are going to be active.
Yeah. So at least you have a heads up.
Like just of the active paths.
Yep. Yep. Okay. Anywhere you see this green path, you know
great.
Robots are on the way.
That seems helpful.
And even these little podunk robots on the side here can really mess up your day if you don't pay attention to them.
If you let them get through, they do a lot of damage to the ball.
They will hurt the money ball very quickly.
So is there any kind of a time to taking down shield on the money ball, or as soon as the robots are there, are they going to start chewing on
it? They have to wail on it a little bit before the shields go down.
There is a bit of a delay. Oh, Jesus.
Actually. Oh, no, it's stuck. Oh!
Eight bots.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, this is right about the part where you really start getting effed up.
Oh, geez.
Yeah, robots really start coming in quickly.
Where things become real.
Yeah. But all right.
Hold our own. Spend some time healing up your turrets, make sure they're in good shape.
Honestly, the fact that we even still have turrets in the front here is pretty good. With a crappier team in the past, I've gotten to the point where we had no turrets left on about round 12. So.
Funny, I haven't played this
mode at all, but
these are the
turret bots, or the
mortar
bots.
Oh no! Trying to stick that on him, that didn't work so well.
Got the job done.
Oh.
You get R-dunned there pretty well?
Yeah, pretty well. Oh god.
Hey, intern Steve.
Yes?
Why don't you ask the Uber guys if they have any pro tips for Mr. Shoemaker here in the Blitz mode.
I could use it.
All right.
Ooh, I got a lot of money. More health, better airstrike.
Are all of your turrets up?
Yes. Yeah, these turrets in front are fully upgraded. Really not much else we can do. I could hack them between rounds.
Like, but, like, would it be worth your while to start putting down turrets in other spots where you know future waves are going to start coming from?
It's hard to say. I've beaten the 20-round mode. I have not...
Oh, you don't know necessarily where the next wave after that's going to come from?
Oh, God, actually, I do, because...
Only just, really because it started.
They just turned on that path. Holy crap. Oh, God. Invisible robots.
Oh, so the red path is the next one that's going to be active?
No, the green ones are the ones where the robots will be coming.
Interesting. Oh. I have a feeling you have a pro tip ready for us.
Pro tip from Uber Ent says, suck less.
Suck less.
Thanks. Yeah, that's good to know.
That's fine.
I don't think we're sucking.
Can't do that.
I think we're actually doing pretty well.
The Uber Ent guys don't think. I know, but, feel the same way.
But still, if you sucked less, I'm saying you are...
It couldn't hurt.
Yeah like sure. That's a positive thing.
I agree with
that's
you.
That's part right there. Throw a turret
Let's
in there.
See.
Do you feel like the ejectors are useful in this mode?
I actually didn't realize they were here.
Yeah, they're up around the top ramp.
Okay, so that's why they give you jump pads up there.
Yeah. Also, high ground.
All right.
High ground's good.
That seems like a good spot to...
How about a turret?
...throw down.
How about a turret?
How about a turret?
Yeah, how about my turret? I'm running around holding a turret that could be doing stuff.
You put down your turret.
About right there. Just...
Middle ground,
spot. Just in case.
He's all tap it, tap it, tap it, tap it, tap it, tap it, tap it.
Tap on my Casio calculator watch thingy.
I programmed it so that it plays the Power Rangers theme at 3:30 every day whenever Power Rangers is on.
Although, also, I can play Snake.
Oh, this turret's getting shelled.
Oh, there's a mortar.
Yeah, there's a mortar bot out there.
Got juice.
Juiced.
We got another pro tip from Uber Entertainment.
Yes. Second pro tip from Uber Entertainment. Okay. Interest Steve, go ahead.
Brad, make sure to build slow turrets on the lanes. They help greatly.
Yeah, we should probably be doing that.
Interesting.
That was kind of dismissive.
The
No. I mean, I agree.
Yeah, whatever.
What I mean is that is an elementary thing that we are failing to do.
Ah, okay.
Although, one thing I will say about those shave ice turrets is that I don't have a great sense of what the range on them is.
Are they Italian shave ice?
I hope so.
Or French shave ice.
Wouldn't that be a gelato
Gross.
Turret, maybe?
Gelato's Italian.
I mean, I guess it's probably this kind of like frost.
Yeah, but that's not shave ice.
No.
Well, Brad brought up gelato. All
right, round 20, jackpot time.
Gelato's delicious.
I like gelato. It's like ice cream.
Oh, God.
It's better than ice cream.
Yeah. No, it isn't.
You're better than ice cream.
Anybody want a Twinkie?
No, I don't want a Twinkie.
Jackbots love to.
Jeff's just cranky now. What's going on?
It's too many Twinkies. I don't want to.
I don't want anyone.
I don't want anyone
to
Twinkies ever Twinkies. Again.
Jackbots love to kill your turrets, dude. So kill your turrets. I guess is what I'm saying.
Are you saying, yo, you gotta feed your mag?
That's right. You gotta feed your mag.
Oh no, he's getting through. Go.
Oh, lucky.
That was pretty close. I have to say.
Round's not over, though, is it?
I believe that was it. Yeah. Yep, there's
the
dude.
Oh, look at all the juice.
Oh, it's so much cash, too. That's awesome.
Oh.
Near you. Yeah, look at my money going up as I zap this guy.
Yeah.
If only life were that simple.
Yeah, really.
Get a taser and get money.
Death were that simple.
That's how the real world works.
So this is the farthest I've gotten in Bliss,
actually.
Get a
theme, get money?
Yeah.
So this is all new ground for you.
Uncharted territory for me. Steve, if Uber has any tips for rounds 21 and onward, I'd be glad to hear them.
You didn't respond to their last tip.
Well, we can. So, we've built all our turrets now. So I don't think there's a way to take a turret down.
No.
I think you just have to wait for it to get killed.
Yeah, maybe hack some of these turrets.
Don't heal it.
Yeah, sure. So it looks like it's still the front four.
You have some personal upgrades you could do, too.
Nobody coming from the back here. Yeah, no, I've got a ton of money here. Help out my hack here. I get some more health.
You haven't died yet, have you?
No, I died once. A couple times.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe twice.
Never forget, Ryan.
All that juice.
Yeah, should probably use that at some point. I should try shotgunning these guys.
Hey, you're gonna be up here in their grills like this.
Oh man, it's getting a little rough here.
Oh, it's getting a little framey.
Come on back here. Yeah, the frame rate can suffer sometimes. Whoa, God.
Oh, I saw some stealth robots behind you.
That's very possible.
Assassin.
Oh
God.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Yes.
Oh no. No. No.
Juice and airstrike. Something and something.
Yeah.
Now, I noticed that
The pro tips say that juicing and taunting at the same time can be useful.
You get money for that, I believe.
Interesting.
Yeah.
I always forget to taunt until after it's too late, and then I die when I'm taunting.
Man, it's pretty hairy up here.
Oh, there are a lot of bad
guys. What is that giant crazy orb that was just there?
That was the sniper's flak ability.
Okay.
Brad, we got your pro tip.
Okay. Hit me.
Supports turret deployed at the end of the center land, in between the spawners. It's great for taking out bots, but even better for handing gap shots that spawn there.
Where exactly?
Support the end of the center lane? At the end of the center land.
So, like, right about here?
Yeah, between the spawners.
Spawns, like, right here?
Yeah.
In between the spawners, all the way out there?
Oh, way out there?
Yeah, like, way out by the score.
Oh, I would think it wouldn't last long out there, but maybe so. I figured they would just kill it as soon as they saw it.
I think they're kind of bad about turning
around.
Yeah,
maybe these robots don't. All right.
Maybe they don't have necks.
Yeah. That's true, they don't.
Oh, yeah, these guys do not, certainly.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, I don't know if I dare go out there at this point.
24. Go for it. Look for your die.
Oh, actually, these guys need to die.
All right,
they will kill our turrets.
So about
right about here,
right
there. All right.
That seems
a little off center, but yeah.
Look, see, they don't even know you're there. They're like, hey, what's my ass hurt? What's going on?
Oh, God.
Say that every day.
Oh, no,
you lost a turret.
That's bad news.
That other one's looking pretty bad. It's all red and glowy.
Oh, man, this is a lot to manage. Can we do it?
This is hectic.
Can we do it?
If only you had some sort of juice-like ability that improved your skills times like this.
I don't think it's worth using yet.
You saving it?
I mean, who knows when the jackpots are going to come out.
Exactly. Yeah, true.
I bet Uber Entertainment.
I bet they do, but they're not in here.
I bet it's round 30 that'll come out.
And 30.
Who knows? Maybe something worse awaits. I hope that's a rocket. That's a rocket they just built. That should help. Having a rocket up front, I think, would be good.
Drop a little change into that rocket.
Yeah, that's a good idea, too. Boom. Oh, God!
I like that ice effect. I bet that ice effect on the floor is how long the range for the ice turret.
No, I believe that's actually the sniper's trap that does that.
Oh, really?
And not that turret.
I like the sound of the...
Yeah, it's a good crunchy ice sound, yeah.
Crystallizing.
Oh, my God! I'm so busy up here, I'm afraid to look off to the side.
Look out for monkeys!
Oh, boy.
Ape bot. Oh, my God. Geez. Oh, ow, ow.
Keep hitting them.
Oh, no.
Don't stop for nothing.
Tried.
You've got a full, you
know. Quite a turret still up over there.
Looks like it is.
Yeah. All right, where are we at here?
Oh, your gunner's in bad shape, dude.
Where's he at?
He's on your left, right there.
Heal!
Oh, yeah. Heal!
Yeah, I should be keeping a better eye on him. Gunner just dishes damage like nothing else.
You know, interesting.
Oh, they're killing the turret! Oh!
What you get for worrying about humans?
Should have been watching the turret.
Boom.
Probably.
Yeah, probably.
They're expensive.
Is your personal turret still back there?
I believe it is.
Yeah.
Is it actually able to hit stuff? Should you put it up on that ledge, maybe? They're shooting it.
They're shooting it, so they care.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I bet if you put it like smack dab in the middle, though, it could probably hit both. It seems like off to the side, it's only focusing on the one.
Yeah, you're probably right.
The one path.
Oh, God, they're about to get through here. Oh, how are things on the left?
Left's looking pretty good.
Yeah, I don't know who's over there, but...
Keep it down.
I made a good choice of teammates here. These guys know what the hell they're doing.
This is painful.
Ouch. I don't know if I could... No, not those guys. All right.
Oh, I don't want to steal your juice.
Might be time to invoke this
juice.
Oh,
your sniper needs
to
heal.
Future.
Okay.
There you go. There you go.
Good support.
That's probably a bad time to upgrade that, but...
At this point, it seems like there are no good times to
upgrade
anything.
Yeah, no, really. There's not much of a break here. Oh, God.
Wow, that is a lot of
bad guys. Oh, God!
It's your robot freakouts!
Dude, yeah. If I could just push past this bridge, I could airstrike him, but I can't quite get out there. Oh.
If you airstrike your own turrets, does it damage them?
Hope not. Sincerely hope not.
Turret blew up.
Round 29. Alright, now's our chance to... Oh, we need something here. Badly.
Get your shotgun out here.
Yeah. Oh, that was bad. Damn it.
You have, I think, 3 more airstrikes, though.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You can keep using them.
Once you upgrade it to
Yeah, that's right. Oh, keep trying to stick it on one of those guys. But what are we doing over here?
Your support and sniper have it pretty well handled.
Looks yeah, like. It looks like it.
That upgraded rocket turret does some big time damage.
Oh god, moment of truth.
You need to do some upgrading because you're on level 29. I mean, you're going to get a lot of bad guys now.
Yeah.
Tense.
I'm going to say, yeah.
This is the last round, right? This goes to 30.
This is it.
Yeah, if there's ever a time to get juiced, Brad.
Oh no, this is what I've been hanging on to it for. I don't have enough to upgrade that thing. All right. What needs doing here?
Overheal your
turret.
Your turret still alive?
It is.
It's out there.
Yeah. I guess we go move it?
You have
afraid to go
seconds.
Out there at this point, to be honest.
10 seconds.
Oh god, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be close.
Oh boy. I got a bad feeling about this.
I feel like it. Oh my god. It's probably just like a zillion jackpots.
Put it in that U. That's the
button. Oh, right here?
Oh, no, back.
Yeah,
right in the crux there. Right in the crotch.
Yeah.
Screw it. So, but if I put it back here,
put it somewhere.
If I put it back here, it's got a heal aura on it.
Yeah.
That's true.
It heals my guys. Well, unless they kill it, which they probably will.
Attack those guys.
Oh boy. Oh, you can jump over the
there you go.
Burst. Yeah.
One jackpot down.
Keep your turret up.
Yes.
Oh, your turret's sparking.
Oh my god. Boy. I'm stunned. Cannot move.
You got a bunch of money.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh man, my turret's still up. Wait, is that it?
That's it.
Oh, hell
you
yeah.
Win.
Woo! Awesome. Blitz is pretty tough.
You're sweating pretty good.
Yeah.
Well done, Bradley.
Yeah, thank you.
And thank you to the folks at Uber Entertainment for the hot tips there.
Yeah, well, thank you to my team for being awesome. You guys kicked ass.
Intern Steve, what time is it?
The time is 5:43.
5:43. We could do one more crossfire.
We can do at least one more crossfire.
Yeah, maybe
we started a little late. It wouldn't be bad to... You know, give them the full 2 hours.
Yeah. Thanks, dudes.
Give the people what they came for.
Thanks.
Yeah.
They can't. I don't know if they can hear me. I can't hear them. Oh, hey. Okay.
I can hear them.
I heard them.
Who?
You.
These dudes.
Hey, you guys. I'm all doing all right.
Doing good.
Yeah. That's intense.
All right. See you guys. Thanks.
I don't know. I think that mode. I find that mode more interesting than the crossfire.
Yeah,
I'm gonna have to fire that up. I mean, I've been playing Crossfire almost exclusively. I gotta give that a try.
I kind of wish it went for longer. The fact that, you know.
Well, there is like infinite. I mean, there's different. Each time you go up, it's a different. It adds 10 more rounds.
Real quick.
Until it's just like go for it.
Yeah, so here it is. Rounds 10, intensity light. Rounds 20, intensity moderate. 30 rounds, heavy intensity. That's the one we just did.
Okay.
And there's the scramble, which is 10 rounds, but intensity crazy. I haven't even tried that one.
Now, when they say, like, when they're giving you these intensity levels, does that just mean that. Like, is level 1 kind of the same across these modes, or is like level 1 in exhibition different from level 1?
I imagine
one
that the 10 rounds of crazy is way.
Oh, sure, that one. I'm
seeing
like the top 3, which all have the same.
These are the only 5, so it's. That one's only 10 rounds with crazy.
Yeah.
You can't do like 30 of crazy or anything like that. And then sudden death is just insane intensity, infinite rounds.
You know those little robots that are easy to kill?
Yeah, the gremlins.
I don't think you see them on crazy.
Oh.
Or maybe they're all giant and hard to kill.
That'd be crazy. All right, we got a private match up.
Let's do it. Before we do that,
go look at your achievements.
Hell yes. I'm trying to get that.
All right.
What are the last two you need to get?
So the next one is to beat the scramble, which is the 10 round.
Crazy.
I might look those guys back up later.
Yeah.
You know my phone number, Brad, right?
Yeah, actually, yeah. Okay.
I've been known to play a little.
And then Will Smith has this
scramble.
One. Will Smith
yes,
has
I do.
The threefer. I haven't gotten that one yet.
The turrets make that easy.
The
lots of long-range turrets, upgrade them, and it'll just happen.
Wait,
like
that
magic.
Counts as a triple kill?
Yeah,
you don't have to do it yourself?
I think it's a kill in a period of time.
Okay.
Or I possibly did the Death Blossom with the tank.
Mm. Right.
All right, yeah, let's get more people in the mix here.
Who do I not recognize? I'm just gonna throw some random invites. I'm sure some new people have signed on recently. Jim DeStefano, I don't remember that one. JT Homeslice. Actually, a lot of new names on here.
Got a whole lot of I want you to go to the bottom of this list at some point. I want to see how many people are actually online right now. Jesus. 66 out of 100. That's taint bad.
Yeah.
Good.
That's a good turnout.
Well, this game seems to be popular.
Indeed. Like lemonade.
I love lemonade.
Yeah, that's lemonade is a popular drink.
It
still is.
Wait, was that last slot taken up by 9 guys?
It just does that when it splits the teams.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it freaks out for a second.
It's like, ah!
It's like, I don't know, fill these 4 slots!
How's that guy 5 guys?
I'm 5 guys.
Like the burger place?
What?
No, not like the burger place.
I'm just talking about that all the time now.
I like that place.
I've never been there.
It's good.
They have hamburgers?
It's like their version of In-N-Out.
Who's they?
Wherever that place is. It's in Maryland or something. Oh, sorry.
5 Guys?
Even
five
just knowing
guys.
That it's there.
Yeah,
five guys. It just sounds like Pep Boys. It sounds like some car parts.
Five guys really, it sounds pornographic to me.
5 Guys has awesome fries, and they serve them to you in a soda cup.
Yes.
Steve, do you have any opinion
Uber
about...
Entertainment about... wants to play.
No. I'm asking you a question.
Oh, me a question.
What are your feelings on 5 Guys?
On 5 Guys?
Yeah. Why should I play?
Just open one up, like, in San Jose?
I don't know.
Gunner?
Yeah, I'll try the Gunner. I'm not a big fan of the Gunner, but
I've only in the past, let's say, month or so, become aware of that 5 Guys is a thing.
Yeah, they've been around for years on the East Coast.
Yeah.
I guess. It's like a Atlanta Coastal.
Interesting, before I cut you off there, you had said that Uber Entertainment had something to throw out here.
Yeah, they actually asked if they wanted to play you guys, but it's too late.
You know what? I played them before this game came out, and the answer is no.
This just in, forget your 5 Guys. Right next to Scandia up in Rona Park.
Del Taco.
El Pollo Loco.
Oh,
I thought it was going to be Del Taco.
Yeah, apparently an El Pollo Loco.
That's better.
I drive by an El Pollo Loco on the way here. What? Yes.
I'm going to say that's better.
Chicken burrito.
Or maybe it's El Pollo Supremo. I can't remember.
What is that? It's like a knockoff?
It's like a roast chicken.
That's El Pollo Loco's roast chicken stuff.
I get important text messages from friends of mine with important information.
Well, it's great because I had recently been told that was going to be a Del Taco.
Huh. That would be all right, too.
This is better, though.
Yeah.
I'm more in favor of an El Pollo Loco.
Hell yeah.
That right side spot, that's the new spot for support turrets.
Oh, yeah?
Right as you come out of the base. The people are putting them there all the time.
Unibrow.
I don't like it. Makes me angry.
But, I mean, if you know to look there, then.
It's hard, real hard to kill something there.
What are you talking about?
Go out of the base, turn right.
Where I was just...
Where you just got killed?
Yeah.
From that turret?
Right up here?
Right there. That's
that's where I just killed a support turret up there.
It's the hot place for turrets.
Yeah, seems that way.
There's a dude up there waiting to put one down, in fact.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
He anticipated
that was not a turret.
He anticipated my jump pad.
Oh, he taunts.
Yeah, and he's taunting.
Oh, boy.
Guess what? I can taunt, too.
Yeah.
Even if I don't have a reason to do
you
so.
You gotta kill him first, Brad. Ooh, let's do this tiki
style. What does that even mean?
I don't know.
He's a Pacific Islander, maybe?
Maybe Uber Probably. Entertainment can tell you.
Hey, it's turret.
Yeah, look at that.
You see what I'm talking about?
Who would have thought?
Right?
That does look like a pain.
It is not a good place for a turret.
Well,
that's a great place for a turret.
Yeah.
Just get over to the other base and do that.
Last night, we were locked in a base, both sides, by a turret and a gunner on each side.
That's ferocious.
It was not fun.
That sucks.
I mean, but in a fun way.
What does the ejector do?
I should just show you. It's pretty funny.
It ejects.
You gotta get a dude on there
but
first.
It requires pretty precise timing.
Oh.
What it does
is... it those pads with exclamation points on them? Is that the ejector?
I don't believe that's what it is.
You know, that's it. Go highlight it. It does a shitload of damage in that area that was highlighted blue just then.
Oh.
And if you're standing on it, it knocks you out of the arena.
And basically, it literally ejects you out of off the side of the map. It's pretty funny.
Do you ever get to show the Annihilator?
They used it again. I haven't had a chance. I mean, you don't really see it happen so much as you just kind of know what it does.
It's a little underwhelming for a weapon called the Annihilator, I find.
Yeah.
Does it annihilate?
It does.
It kills all of the enemy team's robots.
That qualifies as a certain level of annihilation.
Robot annihilation.
I mean, it's not total annihilation.
If it was people, it would be annihilation. I think it's just, like, mild inconvenience. They'll respawn. You know, they're just robots.
Hey guys, I don't want to alarm anybody.
I am not alarmed.
But I'm a turret.
What?
I'm a turret.
You are the
Your
turret.
Your turret.
I am a turret.
Is that the new indie rock band?
Yes.
I am a turret.
I'm
on your left.
I'm a turret.
Exclamation point.
Oh no! Oh no!
He's outside the turret radius.
No!
Oh no!
Being a turret sucks.
It certainly has limited application. The gunner and the tank can both turn into turrets.
Yeah.
Which,
There's some pros and cons.
It makes you stationary. It only gives you, like, 180 degree field of movement. A range of motion.
Shoot that stupid thing.
Dude, again.
The new hot Christ.
You just gotta get up top and get around behind it or something.
Yeah, that's...
Just walk out and try and shoot it there. That's
a class as slow as the gunner. That is not an easy proposition. When you go turret mode as the gunner, you recharge ammunition. So you can basically wail on that that Gatling gun like forever. It's kind of awesome.
And as Brad,
yes,
you're gonna lose this round.
Probably.
Not feeling good.
That way.
You always kill the medic first.
I'm not. You know, we beat playoff Blitz. So I'm not really worried about it. I'm feeling good.
Just coasting in here.
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Will Smith, would you have interest in trying the last game of the show here?
Oh, you want to put me on the? I'm here.
I'm just like to mix it up some. I want to. You know, I'm not.
I don't
Brad has been an all-star this entire
Brad
game.
Brad is a rock star at this point. He's on a roll. I'm just going to embarrass everyone involved.
We could use a little embarrassment.
I'm already embarrassed just even having this conversation.
Oh, okay.
Really, so.
I mean, we're embarrassed by having you here
well,
in your,
then
finger,
always
in your
yes.
finger
The
shoes.
Answer is always yes.
Oh, outstanding.
Check out how I can just barely not see that fucking turret over there.
You could fall.
Damn it.
Oh, you got it.
That did not work out.
No, it was worth falling off to see if I could get a range or get.
There's a jump pad that takes you up right behind it.
Oh no. Yeah, this is going poorly.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Oh, hey. There's a jackpot in your base.
Oh, wow, they hacked one of our turrets.
That's again.
Yeah,
that's
we're
again bad.
Just about done, I believe.
That's, you are.
Oh!
Yeah.
Man.
I'm gonna call that decisive.
Yeah, that one was pretty rough.
A for effort.
Panic
Brad.
At the disco!
Yeah, right.
Dance.
Yeah.
Now you're just saying words.
Let's tag them out, Brad.
Will.
Thanks for playing here today.
Sure.
Why don't you give Will Smith your mic too?
There you go.
Who's Mike?
Oh yeah.
His microphone. Yeah. What's that?
Pick some people.
I think you just leave
keep,
that.
Keep these guys in.
There you go.
Sure. Great team.
Nah, you're not on. It's just the score screen. Don't worry.
I'll step on my bare feet.
Is that a constant concern with your creepy shoes?
I'm a little afraid.
Please don't step on my feet.
Should we just keep these guys? Roll one more since it was a quick one, or you want me to clear it out?
No, let's clear it out because obviously that was horribly mismatched.
Okay.
Oh, all right, cancel. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. Just for
keep
speed,
it moving,
speed
is what
sake.
I'm saying.
Keep moving for the finale.
Let me get Brad some sweet achievements here. What classes have we not played so far?
Sniper.
I can't play sniper.
Yeah, okay.
Then that's it.
Okay.
Oh, so he was doing gunner.
Did he play tank?
He didn't play tank. Played,
I can play yeah. tank. Is he played assassin in the beginning?
Played assassin.
Played
he played
assault?
A couple rounds. He played some assault.
Okay. I'll play tank. Tank's, I'm good. All right.
Yeah, we haven't seen tank.
Some skills there. We got a lot of tanks and a lot of support. I like that. I don't like being the blue team though. I like the red team.
You're just setting up excuses right here.
Of course.
Oh, jeez, to play as the red. I might as well just quit now if I'm not playing as the red team.
I'm going full turrets. I don't upgrade skills until I get some turrets up.
See, that seems like a really
that's
good idea.
Of you.
Yeah, that's the way I roll.
It seems smart because once those are up, then you can.
Now you can go up here and do some damage.
Concern yourself with
maybe,
shooting
you know,
dudes.
Oh, I don't have. I need
the
150.
I think you can just do that on the fly. All the upgrade stuff.
Yeah, you can just kind of bust it out.
I kind of thought like, oh, it'd be an in-between
oh, I don't have enough money.
Deaths or whatever.
I believe there's an achievement for killing someone while they're upgrading their skills.
You see those guys?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You're being shot.
Yeah,
I
you were shot.
I forgot I'm using it. I haven't played tank in a while. Here we go.
Haven't played tank in years.
No, not since NOM,
yeah.
Pretty much. Pro tip, okay. See, the thing about the tank is the railgun is good at distance. Wow, they already took out my turret. Somebody's watching the live stream. I'm sad. Railgun's good at distance. The other gun, the jet thing, is good up close. So, you know, you can kind of snipe with this guy if you're a little far out.
Or you can keep ejecting.
Far out.
Yeah, far out. Oh, damn.
That little charge move, I've seen that ruin some guys here.
The charge move is good. This is a disappointing
showing
so far.
Is fire good also, Caveman Will?
I like fire.
Okay.
I like fire.
Fire lets you make food.
I'm finding that watching this game pretty absorbing.
Yeah. It's fun to watch.
Yeah.
It's, you know,
I wish that the jets there on assault and I guess.
Oh, God.
Well, I wish that you moved a little faster.
Yeah. The tank and the gunner feel slow.
Yeah. But I mean, even with assault, like, he's got the old jet thing, and it just, you don't move. It just doesn't feel like you move fast enough.
I kind of need to get a. Oh, boy, that's a problem. That's not good. I'm going to get back here behind the corner, heal up. Nice. Yeah. Good job. A lot of this game is about drawing fire and letting somebody else come up behind him.
Yeah.
That is a totally valid, acceptable technique.
It was kind of dumb of that guy to keep shooting you at the glass when he knew there was glass.
Was that a guy or was that a turret?
That was a guy.
That was a dude. Okay. Right.
Yeah, there's no turrets up there. I'm doing terribly here. I'm going to upgrade some stuff. Get a little increased health.
That guy's got a sick beard.
I don't have quite enough jet to get over there. Oh, boy. Nice.
Intern Steve, is there anyone in the chat looking to stump tested.com's Will Smith?
Well, besides Uber Entertainment, they would love to. But I don't have a question right now, but I do have insights for development for the game.
All right, what is Uber Entertainment saying about
They're saying that the juice feature was originally going to be used with two players at the same time for it to work, but they cut that feature out.
Fun fact about the development.
So two players had to trigger juice at once to make it happen?
Yeah.
As we were saying originally.
That seems intense.
They had to change that up. Fun facts coming from Uber Entertainment.
Buy some
joining
more stuff
us here,
here
in the official Giant Bomb Justin TV chat channel.
So is this the only place you can officially see Justin TV, Giant Bomb, live on the internet?
Justin TV, yes, you can see it also on giantbomb.com using the Justin TV platform technology.
White label. Snake.
Yes.
Under door.
If you want to chat, you got to go to justin.tv/giantbomb to join the chat room. For now.
Yeah. For now.
For now.
See, I've got a support guy attached to me now, which is incredibly useful as a tank.
That seems like kind of the pairing
suddenly,
to have.
Suddenly you're good. Difference. Yeah. And I look like I'm good, but it's really just because I have a guy glued to my ass.
Someone's
healing
propping
me.
You up.
Yes. Oh no, not these guys again. Mortar guys.
Oh, look out for airstrike.
Oh, no, we'll talk none of that. Oh, where'd that guy go? I lost him. Oh, good God. That was a mistake. Started talking.
Yeah, that player. That 8-bot. Yeah.
And now he's taunting. I don't like Left Zero 101. We're no longer friends.
That's right.
Because of the continual taunting.
It's banned from all future TNT events.
Poor sportsmanship. It's
just, shunned.
It's not good.
Deleting your account on the site.
This.
Yep.
What side? I wasn't paying attention which side we should be going to here.
You're blue, you want to go to the red side.
No, whether I should be going right or left on the way out of the base. Yeah, blues. Turns out.
It did seem like all the action was on the left side, but.
Oh, no. Oh,
well.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Jackpot!
I'm in turret mode!
Jackpot!
Give it to him.
As a turret, his move, his knockback move, doesn't affect me. Particularly.
Look out for long shotty.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, you got it. Oh no.
Oh boy, I've been advertised.
Hard to aim.
Somebody's healing that jackpot, I believe. Oh no,
that's you being healed, yeah.
And now the jump down, support guy. Oh god.
Melee?
You fell off the world.
I should have
miscalculation.
You were good where you were.
Brand and scope.
I had a good spot.
Yeah, you watched me ruin shooting. A good thing, Will Smith.
That's what I do.
Or at least run up between shots for a melee or something.
I'm gonna upgrade my jet charge.
Or can you melee? Is there a grapple?
Got for that.
Tank?
Jackpot's still there. And they are bringing him into the base. Yeah, you killed the jackpot.
Got an assist. There's oh boy. I'm gonna get out of turret mode.
Bring that turret back to life.
Put up a slow turret there. I feel like that's a good move. Oh boy.
Intern Steve, could you ask the Uber guys whether the support class is supposed to be Italian or French? Just to squash the beef here.
Let's get that out of the way.
Important hot button issue. What's that, Drew?
We could ask them.
Oh.
They can hear us, probably.
But it'll take a really long time. I also like saying Intern Steve. That makes me a bad person, Drew.
But I feel good about that.
Yeah, it's
breaking news.
Good. That's really all that matters.
We got robots in our base.
What's the word, Intern Steve?
Support is Italian.
Boom.
Aha.
Consider that squash.
They are on your business.
Go to hell, Matt Kessler.
Oh, no, I've been grappled. Oh, this is not looking good for us. I got a kill there.
That's
kind of wish I'd upgraded some stuff. Oh, I can't afford that. I can get that. There we go.
Whatever that is.
Turret. Turret juice.
Yeah, maybe.
They have hacked our turrets.
You guys are in a bad way.
This is grim. Get that turret up.
Not dead.
There we go.
Not
what do you do? Yet. No, he did a slow turret. That's complete. That seems bad. I don't tell other people how to play their game.
Cool.
Wow. I bounced off of the juiced gunner.
This seems like it could have gone better.
I'm glad that I'm playing on Brad's gamer tag at this point.
Crapping up his,
I don't want people to think this is actually the way I play.
This game's done.
And dropping.
Are they on the turret? No, there's nothing hitting it right now.
Yeah.
Well, there's that guy, jackass. Firebase. Oh, it's the taunter. There we go. Nothing more exciting than watching somebody snipe, I've always said.
Yeah. Like, there's a little few pixels down there. Let's
see if I can shoot them.
Let's see if we can compress video and send it out live over the internet and see if those pixels are still visible by anyone. How uninteresting we can make it look.
Is there an I need a healer button in this game?
You're wearing a microphone.
Okay. I'm actually not, but.
No, I mean a microphone.
Oh.
That'll, there'll be a 15 second delay.
Yeah, so hey guys, I'm gonna need a healer in about 15 seconds.
Ago.
As it turns out.
No, you didn't.
No, you won't.
No, I'm just saying, when I respawn, I'm gonna need a healer.
Nah.
Yeah, right now. But 15 seconds ago.
50 seconds ago now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get up here. The tank is tricky because this main gun is it's pretty shitty, frankly.
It looks terrible.
It's great up close. Like, you do more damage the closer you get, but you have to get into the death zone in order to use it. Oh boy.
So here without he goes. Support on you, it seems like that's a great way to die over and over again.
That's pretty much where we're at.
Yeah.
Yeah. Not to make excuses. But you can't light people on fire, so you have that going for you.
Yeah.
Oh boy. I think I can burn him faster than he can suck life out of me.
Yay!
With a little help from my friends. Oh boy. Oh, wrong button. Meant to grenade that.
Yeah. Get right up in that turret's face.
Yeah.
Intern Steve.
Yeah. Uber Entertainment has just told the chat that they are going to try to fix the frame rates.
Oh, great.
Updates for the game.
Title update on the way.
Title update on the way stuff. For frame rate
I like
issues.
If
they can get it together. Yeah.
I would say that's probably the only kind of consistent complaint I've heard about this game is that at high levels of intensity.
Yes, the performance suffers.
We've seen it a few times here on the stream.
Yes.
I don't know if that necessarily plays across the stream, but I'm sure in some of the more intense.
Yes, absolutely.
Bouts of it that we've seen, that's definitely conveyed.
That's good news.
Yeah, excellent. We thank you for this news, Uber Entertainment. Jackpot.
All right, was it 5:10 left in the match, thereabouts?
Something like that.
You have 5 minutes to turn this thing around.
I'm not feeling real good about it. I'm going to be honest.
Well, with that attitude.
I'm going to jump down, drop back down behind these guys, maybe blow off this this ejector, but there's nobody on it, so. Our bots just ran right by this gunner. I'm not feeling good about that. Oh boy. They got a lot of heavy classes.
Well, how would you say the shooting feels in this game?
It feels good. I like shooting stuff. Just as a general rule, I'm pro shooting things.
Yeah.
But I mean, it's I don't know, like
It seems like
the shooting doesn't look super impactful just watching.
Yeah, like it doesn't necessarily feel like the weapons are doing a ton of damage when they land.
Yeah.
You don't get a Call of Duty feel. This is definitely a time to kill game rather than a like do a lot of damage instantly game. I think our problem is that we don't have a lot of turrets. Now, Brad has a different theory on turrets than I do. I like to build a lot of level 3 laser turrets. Which may or may not be a good move.
It's going well.
Yeah. I haven't been doing that so far.
Right.
So maybe that's the shift.
Intern Steve.
Will.
Yes, Intern Steve.
Michael Gregory Minuti on the chat asks, do headshots matter? Do you feel the impact of a headshot?
Depends on the class. And you can upgrade some classes so they aren't affected by headshots. Like, I believe the gunner.
Okay.
If you get level 3 on the bottom thing with the gunner, headshots
three
don't
low.
Matter. Three low.
If you go three
using
low.
The common vernacular.
Yeah.
I've been playing a lot of...
Whoa.
Wow, that was
you got blown up
badly. All-time short life there.
Oh,
there's a lot
man.
Of robots on the base.
Oh, yeah, man.
This is what always happens when you guys let
your
me play.
Your life bar is blinking again. Is that... That's
good,
right?
Yeah, yeah. That means we're on track to succeed.
Firm vertical.
I'm going to use a grenade there.
Best practices.
That's right.
Yeah, we're
map it against your core competencies as a tank.
Exactly.
Tonight, I played a little bit before it came out, and then...
It's much better with people, I think.
Well, I mean, there were people playing. It was when they started, like, the day before, when they started giving out codes and stuff, so... played a couple of matches and kind of, like, got a feel for it, this could be okay. And then saw, like, Brad and Kessler get all crazy into it. And then I figured as soon as they were both way into it, it's like, well, this game's obviously junk, they're into it.
I just knocked a dude off the side.
Poor taste they have.
Yeah, those guys know about video games.
And then you saw I was playing, you're like,
yeah,
no,
and I
man.
Saw Will's playing, that's and I was like, well, news. He plays a lot of TF2, so this game's obviously terrible.
Right. Clearly. Thank you, sir.
Oh, boy.
You remember that, yeah, he wears monkey shoes.
Yeah. My shoes.
Yeah, do you play this game with your feet?
I've thought about it
before.
Seems like it'd be fun.
Don't do that with our controllers, please.
I did last night. I hope it's. I hope that's okay.
It's not okay.
Man. This seems like it's.
No. As I say, you got 2 minutes.
I don't think this game really scrambled.
I don't think you have 2 minutes.
But yeah, now that I'm clear of current review assignments.
Nice.
For at least another couple of days here or something.
I'm not going to waste money upgrading that. I'm going to go back over here.
Probably play me some Monday Night Combat.
Well, look me up. Yeah, I'm on the internet.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy.
You know, Zerg Rush.
Yeah. Yeah, this seems like this is probably the exciting conclusion of our game here. Oh, boy.
I haven't seen you buy any robots.
I haven't bought any robots. Would you like me to buy some? Well, I
don't do what you want, man.
It's robot buying time.
The chat says spend the money.
Spend the money, take the ride. I'm waiting. Oh, boy.
It would seem like doing anything to stem the horrible tide right now.
I'm upgrading some turrets. We got a money bot.
Jackbot up. Maybe
people are shooting me with guns. Kind of got some frame rate problems here.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here. That is not my fault, that one.
No.
That was a frame rate issue.
Heat of the moment right there.
Yeah. That support guy got up on me.
Yeah. All up in your grill. You guys even touch their money ball.
They have a money ball?
You know, I don't know. I haven't seen it.
I'm going to try to flank here.
As far as I can tell, that money ball is theoretical at best.
Don't tell anybody that I'm flanking.
Shh. All right, everyone's watching. Keep cool.
It's real important you guys keep this secret.
Yeah.
Because I'm about to walk over the jump pad.
Just try and act like you're sober, all right?
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Get out of the way of that guy.
He's shooting you. I was so close. He was on the cusp of
dying. He was closer.
He's about to die right now. He's on fire. Oh, boy. The red guys just blew off the Annihilator. We have 8 seconds left. Maybe 2/10 of a point of health.
Yeah, I think as soon as this goes to overtime, that's bad.
Pretty much Fat Lady.
From what I understand about this game, that'll be bad for you.
I mean, we still have a chance.
Sure.
In the same way that, you know...
Probably a better chance than you've had the entire match, because now the shields on the thing are down.
That's true. Oh, boy.
We don't have much time, and there's a jackpot. That guy's gonna go to. They're doing damage.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Oh, wow. I've got it. Yeah, your guys are in on that. Doing
No.
They
that looked good at the end, though.
It did. It became exciting there.
I wanted to make it
final
good
moments.
For the people at home, for the kids.
That's right.
Yeah.
Send the kids home with a smile.
Yeah. Well, this has been a lot of fun, guys. You know.
Yeah, Brad didn't lose the whole time.
Pretty good.
He lost that one.
Yeah.
Did he?
That last one.
With
the
team that I just played with.
Right,
just to be clear.
Yeah.
So I'm playing with Brad's team.
Well, no, Brad said that they would mix up, so.
Yeah.
I don't know if that happened, though.
Mm. Well,
thanks, Brad.
I think we're at about time.
Yeah.
I think we're going to call that our last match for tonight's Thursday Night Throwdown. Thanks to everyone who joined us, who played with us. Thanks to everyone in the chat. Thanks to Uber Entertainment.
For chatting it up.
And for making this game.
Yeah,
dude.
And for bacon.
Did they invent bacon?
Thanks to, I don't know. We'll look it up. I want to thank intern Steve. First day manning the chat. Did a admirable job. So, once again, thank you, intern Steve. Thanks to...
Nothing blew up.
Thanks to Drew and Vinny for very handily taking care of things when things did blow up. And also for getting us into this awesome new set. This has been a lot of fun being over here.
And it's only going to get crazier from here.
It's classier with the Cobra poster and Fast and the Furious.
I like this set a lot.
And all that.
We're saving the spot for you.
Thanks to Will. Thanks to Brad. Thanks to everyone else. I'd like to thank God. God. Thank you, it's God. Good. And be sure to join us next week for another Thursday Night Throwdown. We will see you next Thursday.
Please don't ever zoom in on my crotch again.
Beautiful.